Hello? Question mark? Hello? Oh, jeez. I kind of have, like, morning voice right now. I feel really tired. I woke up, like... Okay, this is becoming a pattern. I woke up, like, I don't know, 10 minutes ago. And, well, yes. Good morning? Question mark? It is 10 p.m. at night. Good morning. But, yeah. Okay, hold on. Let me just get this done. Okay. Also, guys, welcome. I don't know if you guys are still here, but... Yo, Pio, welcome! Data, welcome! Salsa Snooze, welcome! Platt, welcome! And Frost, welcome! Welcome! Oh man, 9 streamers! Oh, that's crazy! That is crazy! I hope you have a good time though. I do hope you have a good time. I am tired. I'm not sure if today's gonna be a long stream, but we're gonna have to see. I am excited to play Bangdream again. But yeah, actually, hold on, sorry. I will have to be right back. I am so sorry. Hold on. Yes! Hello? I am back! Yes! Yes! Okay, there we go. Soup? Frost, why would you say that to me? I feel like that should be like a black, like, what's it called again? Isn't there like a blacklisted word? Should I just do that? Also, I'm gonna stretch! Thank you, I stretch! Thank you, Tenshi, I will stretch! And I will also hydrate! Good morning indeed. You're right. Also, Mutinus, thank you so much for dropping by. I really appreciate it. Damn. Okay. Soup is here. Pog. Soup? I got a blacklist. I know, like. Whew, can I breathe? Okay. I know, like. Whoa, I gotta switch water feeders. Let's go. Detare, let's go. Good shit. Detare. Okay. Cool stuff. There's another Tenshi in chat. Yes, there is. Gasp. 2 Tenshis. 2 angels in my chat. This is crazy. This is whack. This is amazing. But yeah. Okay. So for those who are new, for those who don't know what's happening today, I'm gonna be playing Bangdream. I'm gonna be playing Bangdream with viewers. So if anybody here plays Bangdream, feel free to join me later. I'll be starting in like 20-ish minutes, like 10:30. Yeah. Excuse me. Angels? Monk S? Angels? Question mark? Yes! Angels! Monk S? But yeah, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing okay. Man. It has been. Full stop. But yeah. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing okay. Personally, I'm just kind of... I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm not sure. Okay, I thought I was having a hangover because I didn't know what a hangover felt like. But then I've been having like really bad like bouts of tiredness. So I thought that was like part of it, but okay, it seems not. I'm just really tired these days. So yeah, that's how I've been doing. But otherwise, I've been doing pretty okay. I think my schoolwork's been going alright-ish. I shall watch since I don't have the game. Oh, okay, that is fine. Thank you so much for sticking around. I do appreciate it, PLO. I thought I was having... Yeah, like, because I don't know what a hangover feels like because I don't drink that much. So I don't know how a hangover feels like. But then because I was recently having, like neck aches and then, like, my brain hurty. I've been really tired, so I thought that was a hangover. Yeah, I assume that's what a hangover felt like. Cause it was a little bit like painful. It wasn't like painful. It was like internal suffering kind of painful. So it was like, yeah, it was kind of like that. But I can't, I don't know what this is. I'm just really tired these days. And and for those who have been, oh, yo, Elvin, welcome to the stream. Yo, Elvin, welcome. Oh, actually, yeah, I gotta do this. Thank you so much for dropping by, guys. You should totally check Elvin out. Elvin is very cool. Elvin does a lot of Minecraft streams. Big fun. Make him do the big whoa when you drop by, because yeah. Whoa! Yo, Nibahi! Nibahi! Yo! Nibahi, thank you so much for following. Nibahi, thank you so much for the raid. Nibahi, what? Nibahi! Oh my God, David raid. This is crazy. Nibahi, thank you so much for the raid. Oh Lord. Okay. This is crazy. Thank you so much for the raid, Noemi. How was your stream? Oh my God, guys, you guys should also check out Noemi. Noemi is super cool. Now, if only I can type, right? I got type. Noemi is super, super, super cool. So you guys should totally check Noemi out. If I'm not mistaken, recently Noemi played some chess, and I'm not gonna lie, it's been a while since I played chess. I'm quite curious about chess. But yeah, okay, that should be correct. So if you guys want to check out Noemi, her Twitch link is in chat. Also, if you guys want to check out Elvin, his Twitch link is also in chat. So here you go. Say so, yeah, you're very say so. I'm assuming you're say so. I've seen a couple of clips from your streams. Say so is sometimes the word I would describe you. But yeah, also, glad bro, thank you so much for following. Hanashi, thank you so much for following. I really appreciate it. How did you guys find out when we stream so far? I'll be playing Bangdream with viewers in a little bit. Like, in about 20 minutes-ish. So yeah. Damn, also, Jin9876, thank you so much for following. I really appreciate it. Super say so. Okay, lying is a sin. Question mark? Lying? Not so say so after all. Yes. But damn. Yeah. This is actually crazy. Thank you so much for the raid. I really, really appreciate it, Noemi. If you're gonna rest, I hope you have an amazing rest. But oh damn. Okay. All I have to say is yeah, for those who are new, my name is Acasia Parsnip, right? I'm Acasia Parsnip. I am 100% human, but like I have gopher ears, as you can see. They're not even gopher ears, they're just ears. I don't know where they're from, right? I'm 100% human, but I used to be a gopher in my past life. I swear to God I was a gopher in my past life. I think I was a gopher in my past life. So, like, I was reborn as a human when I ate what I thought was a magic parsnip, but now that I think back at it, it was probably poisoned. But yeah, now I am human. I am currently studying in art school, and yeah. Here we are. Oh man. Holy shit, my energy out here being like this. Okay. Also, my ears are not real. My ears, I bought them off Taobao. Just trust me. These aren't I don't know what ears these are, but I just pretend they're gopher ears. Let's go. Okay. White lies to save yourself. Oh my God. Lying is okay for demons. Okay, Noemi's not wrong. I mean, demons are demons for a reason. She has the head of goldfish, heart of bone. What does that mean? Question mark. So you admit, question mark? No, but if I were, it would, gasp. Yo, there's so many branches. I'm so confused. But you know what? This is fun. Taobao ears, yeah, you bet Taobao ears. Like, okay, look, like this is a big brain moment because I'm scared of getting my ears pierced. So I got like these really cool, the quote unquote ears off Taobao. They look like hamster ears, but I'm not a hamster. Don't call me a hamster. But yeah, I pierced them instead. Look, they're so cute. The earrings are so cute. I love it so much. Rat ears? Nah. How dare you? I'm not a rat. I'm a gopher. Big gopher. I'm a gopher. But yeah, okay, yeah. Actually, how is everyone doing? I am so curious. Okay, Noemi likes tail goldfish crackers and she has no heart. So head of goldfish and heart of bone. Oh, but I kind of get it though. Like stale, I mean, like if you mean the goldfish crackers that are like kind of, they just look like fishes, but they're actually crackers. I kind of get it. I kind of like stale goldfish crackers too. Like, I'm not gonna lie, I kind of get it. I don't know. Okay, if the goldfish cracker isn't stale, it doesn't feel the same. You know, because I feel like it's so just reminiscent, because they go stale so easily, it's hard to get one that isn't stale. Unless you directly open them from the package, in which case it doesn't even taste like goldfish crackers to me. But yeah, damn. Okay, heart of bone has no heart. If he doesn't have a heart, how does she have a heart of bone? I would love if you could explain that to me. Hi, how are you, Mari? Good morning. For me it's nighttime, but I'm doing pretty all right. How are you doing? How's your morning been going? Okay, table took 500 damage. Oh, pain! This table has been taking damage since my debut stream. Let's go, stale snack gang. Let's go. Yeah. Stale snack gang. Like, I don't know. There are certain snacks that I'm okay with being stale, and then there are other snacks where I'm just like, don't touch it. It's stale. You know, it's like those like chocolate wafers. Like, I wouldn't eat those stale because those feel like rubber. Those feel like plastic when they're stale. But like when it comes to certain crackers, like certain cream crackers, I'm a huge fan. But yeah, heresy? Question mark? Bones are usually empty inside. Are they? Don't. Isn't there like marrow or something? It's the Noemi paradox. So many paradoxes. Those wafers are the best. They are, but I wouldn't have them stale. Those wafers are amazing. But if they were stale, to me, it's very hard to chew. So I'm just like, I'm lazy. I like to just put things in my mouth and swallow. So I'm just like, yeah, that's why I'm a huge fan of porridge. Porridge is good. I like plain ass porridge. Yeah, I'm literally a 5-year-old. So, yeah. But oh man, porridge is good. I agree. Wait, what do you mean? What? Yeah, plain. Yeah, porridge is good. Plain. I like porridge. And like, I mean, plain porridge is good. Plain porridge with like other things is good. What do you mean by sauce? Do you mean like soy sauce? I don't like soy sauce in my porridge. Oh, you're onto something. Yo, Marmite porridge, that is amazing actually. Like, it's been so long since I've tried that. I remember having it back in, back when I was like a wee baby. But man, I can barely remember the flavor. But I remember I liked it a lot. But instead of using Marmite, we actually used Bovril instead. So yeah, that's actually that's actually pretty good. So for those who haven't tried it, I'm not sure how many people like it. I know it's a very specific, what's it called? I know it's a very specific. What's the word? I know it's a specialized taste. No, it's okay. No, you know what? I'll just say it as it is. You need to get used to the taste a little bit. But it's actually really, really good. It's really good. Question mark? Like, I don't know. In Malaysia, I don't know if they have this like in other places. Acquired taste! Yes, Noemi, thank you so much for helping me with that word. It was on the tip of my tongue. I could not remember it. But do you guys know like these little jars that come like they're like fermented olives or like fermented tofu? Like these things, when I have them with plain porridge, I'm in absolute euphoria. I love it. They call it Vegemite elsewhere. I think Vegemite is just made with different things. I know that Marmite is yeast based. Vegemite, I'm not sure what it's based off. I'm assuming it's based off some kind of veggie, or maybe it's yeast as well. And Bovril tastes about the same, but instead they use like beef, I think. But yeah. Oh, excuse me, a burp. Okay. Sorry to be a party. Oh, no bone is empty unless it's a decomposed corpse. Ooh, man. Pain. Okay. The fermented vegetables are so good. I agree. Yes, they do come in jars. Yes, they absolutely do. Like, I think my favorite out of all of them are definitely the olives. Yeah, the olives are really, really good. I love them. It's such a specific flavor. You won't find it anywhere else. At least I haven't. I like chewing on them. They're salty and they're good. And they come in green oil. Like, come on, guys. Like, what kind of oil do you know that's green? It's like, it's so cool to look at. And it's so tasty. It's literally so tasty. But there's also like tofu that comes in these jars as well. They come in little cubes and they don't look like tofu, right? They don't look like tofu. But then when you scoop through them, they feel like a paste. And the flavor is really, really strong. It reminds me of a different thing. I can't remember what it reminds me of. It kind of reminds me of, I've had this only once. What was it? Some kind of intestine? I'm not sure. But yeah. It's crazy. It's crazy. It's really good. Yes, it's really good. It tastes very, very strong and it goes really well with porridge. One of my favorite things. Damn, okay. And also, Chachi Ninder, welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for dropping by. In like 10 minutes, I'm gonna start playing Bangdream. I don't play Bangdream off stream, so you're probably gonna watch me just kind of like fail at it. But yeah. I'm probably just gonna sit here and like cry about missing my combo. But you know what? That's what we're here for. So let's go. Man, okay. I honestly, like, I was a little bit worried because I got my USB done. I got a new USB charger. I got a new data cable. But yeah, what's the game again? Oh, we're playing Bangdream. But then for now, I just want to chat with you guys. So in about like 10 minutes, I'm going to switch over the game to Bangdream. And then I'm going to I'm going to switch it over to Bangdream and I'm going to play. So if anybody else wants to play with me, absolutely do let me know. Also, Belfie, hello. Welcome, Belfie. I really appreciate that you're here. Guys, this is the person that did my emotes. So if you guys want to check her out, she's very, very cool. Very cool. Belfis is baby. She's very cool. Okay, good stuff. But I was a little bit worried because my game was not like updating. Like I opened it, but it kept loading. That's why I was a little bit late today because I was panicking about it. But yeah. Oh damn. Yeah. I thought we was gonna keep the secret like a mafia. Were we? Question mark. I'm not sure about that. I don't remember that deal. But yeah. Yeah, I do be, but the emotes are so cute though. Guys, have a look at it. I'll send them in chat so you guys can see them. Guys, adorable. But yeah, okay, Bangdream. Waifus are my favorite pastime. Nice, good stuff. Very, very good stuff. Honestly, like, Bangdream for me right now is also just like kind of like straight up waifu material. I think my favorite Bangdream girl is probably Wrinkle. Okay. Hey, yo, no, yes, absolutely. I really like the emotes. Thank you so much, Belfie. Okay, I gotta stretch. Thank you, Frost. I stretch. Big appreciate. Okay, big stretched. Okay. Good stuff. Man, okay. So cute. I agree. They're adorable. And when, Belfie, thank you for that. Good stuff. But yeah, okay. I'm probably gonna go into Bangdream early just because, question mark? Yeah. Question mark? But I do really wanna play with people. So I'm just probably gonna go in there early and just start playing first. But if anybody wants to join, I will be adding the room number in my thing, right? Okay, Bangdream? Girls band party. Alright, okay, cool. And playing with viewers. Can you hear me typing? I'm so curious. Okay, I actually plan to get a new mic soon because this mic peaks a lot. And I just found one. I forgot the name of it, but apparently it's a good USB mic that doesn't peak all that much. So yeah, you wish you could stay, but you gotta head back to work. Okay, thank you so much for dropping by. I really appreciate that you stayed this long. Thank you so much. You have an amazing time working. Good luck with work. Okay. So yeah, I will be checking. Question mark. Yes. So I heard you got Hu Tao. That is correct. I did get Hu Tao. I don't know. Okay, like it wasn't even pity. Like I got pity. I grinded for Xiao because I was so close to pity then. And when I got to pity, I got Jean instead of Xiao. So I was just okay. I didn't get Xiao. Okay, fine, whatever. I didn't get Xiao. But like I didn't expect to get Hu Tao so soon. Like I stopped pulling around there as well. So it wasn't even pity. It was just a little bit after pity. So yeah, it's kind of crazy. It is actually kind of crazy. I'm gonna move over to here. You guys can see it. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna start a multi-live room. Is this a phone game? Yes, it is actually. It's a phone rhythm game. So I'm gonna create a room and I'm gonna sit here for a bit. And if anybody wants to join, you guys can feel free to. Also, Noah, we have an amazing lurk. Thank you so much for the raid and dropping by and the lurk. I really, really appreciate it. Okay, I'm just gonna make a public room. And I'll create that. Okay. Good stuff. Oh! Ring Pops XZ. Thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. So if anybody wants to join, feel free. This is the room number. So yeah. I'm gonna wait here for a little bit. Also, Shadowblade GMG, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. I just realized my thing isn't on, right? Hold on. Okay, yeah, there we go. Can you guys hear the audio? Is it just okay? Is it overpowering? Yeah, I'm just gonna bring that up a little bit. Okay, there we go. I still can't get over how cute you sound. Thank you, I really appreciate that. I'm surprised. I honestly didn't think people would like my voice, because I feel like my voice is a little bit on the pitchier end. I scream a lot. So yeah, I wish I had the same voice. The audacity of my genetics. No. Belfie, you have an amazing voice. You have an amazing, amazing voice. Trust me, I really like your voice. I'm happy that you think my voice is cute, but you also have a very cute voice. Audio is good? Okay, that's good. I'm gonna stay in here, and if anybody wants to join, I'm probably gonna sit here, and then I'll wait for a little bit, and if nobody joins, I will do my own game, and then, in a little bit, I will come back, and then I'll see if anybody wants to join again. Yeah, there you go, whoa, okay, good stuff. No, you have an amazing voice. Hey, thank you. No, but you also. Thank you, but you also. Your voice is cute also because you scream, not gonna lie. Thank you. I'm flattered. I'm really flattered. Thank you so much. Damn, okay. I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. It's been a while since I played. But I'm kind of, at least now I can play with my thumbs, which is good. Because I just changed my USB cable. Guys, if you guys want to see what my old USB cable looks like, I think I still have the picture here, hold on. Like, come on, this was my old USB cable, right? It was loose. And I'm just like, ugh! It just kept like disconnecting, so like, I constantly back screen. But now I have a new one, and you know what? I'm happier, and I'm better off without my old cable. So yeah, okay. Cool stuff. I'm kind of tearing up seeing my own creations. I feel like a proud mama hammy. You better. It's so cute. You better be proud of it. Okay. Hammy. I'm over here to offend you with hammy. Belfie. And I'm not hamster. Okay. Might I suggest the HyperX Quadcast as a future mic? I may consider it. I may actually have a look at it because right now, actually, I got a really big donation while I was off stream from Pomi Plays. Guys, I'm just gonna shout him out real quick because he's literally like, goddamn, thank you, Pomi, for sponsoring this stream. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna shout him out. So if you guys wanna check him out, he's really cool. And he gave me a pretty big dono just now, so I'm just like, okay. But then now I can actually afford that new mic. I don't know what it was called, the Corsair Elgato Wave 3, I don't know. But apparently it's a USB mic that I can scream in it and it won't peak. So I'm looking forward to getting it. I'm really, really looking forward to getting it. I wanted to get a straight up condenser mic, but then I realized, okay, now it's not really within my budget. It's like, because I need to get an audio interface and I need to get like a preamp and shit like that. So I'm like, nah, I'm good. For now, at least. Damn, okay. It's a pretty good mic, and with the right mic filters, you won't hear keyboard stuffs. Oh, damn, legit. Okay, the Wave is better, IMO. Is it? Question mark? It has everything in the mic already. Wait, the Wave what? Oh, no, my phone! Oh, no, okay. This is fine. I'll just make a new room. Or maybe I'll start playing first, because if this is timing itself out, I likely will have to just start playing. All right. Question mark. It has everything in the mic already. If you can drop the name of the mic in chat, that would be absolutely amazing. Or is it just called the Wave? The Wave has filters and stuff in there already. I see. Damn, okay. Question mark? It's been a while. I know that I can do this one on expert. We'll see. Because I am quite, what's it called? I am definitely quite, what's the word again? Rusty, that's it. Yeah, rusty, let's go. Also, Kevinny, welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for dropping by. Oh, excuse me, I burp. Jeez, okay. I'm using the AT2020 XLR and I'm in love with it. Ooh, the Elgato Wave 3. Okay. Yeah, that's probably the one I was talking about before, right? Yeah. I'm not super familiar with mics. So if you guys could give me some input on like tech stuff and like what mic I should get or if I shouldn't get a certain mic, that would be amazing. Because I don't want to end up spending money without like properly understanding what I'm getting. Yeah, if you get what I mean. Yeah. Yeah, it's so much easier to play with thumbs. Like, no joke, I think recently my wrist started hurting. And I'm a little bit worried that it could be carpal tunnel. Because I know that a lot of people in my college are getting carpal tunnel because of the workload. So I'm like, okay, yeah, no, I don't want to have to wear a hand brace. I don't want to do that. So I'm really, really hoping it's not carpal tunnel. Also, okay, I will check what that is in a bit, because I can't look at it. Guys, my combo, I haven't lost it yet. That's crazy. Yeah, okay, yeah, when I'm playing my thumbs, I'm suddenly a lot better at this. God damn. I feel so good to actually be able to play and not lose my combo. This is so much easier with thumbs. Guys, my index fingers are like crying right now. Good stuff. It's not perfect, but at least I can keep my combo. Is it gonna be my first expert combo in a long time on stream? Question mark? God, yeah, I'm in love with this wire. And all it had to do was not disconnect on me. Let's go. Okay, I'm surprised I haven't- Whoa, no, wait, no, my combo, wait! Okay, yeah, I'm rusty, but this is fun. Okay, good stuff. Also, Kevinny, thank you so much for the bits. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Yo, that's crazy. Thank you so much for the bits. I really appreciate it. Okay, good stuff. Blessed up reps from the blessed hammy. I'm not a hammy. But pain. Stretch, always stretch. Okay, like big stretch. Stretch. Your fingers fast. They do be sometimes. But yeah. Question mark? She didn't get distracted. No, I did actually. I was very close. I was just like, wait. But yeah, let's go. Okay. I can see that there are more people here now. So I will probably go back and make a new room and wait again. And if nobody joins again, I will go back and play with myself again, because this is how we do it. Yeah, okay, let's go. I gotta breathe. Thank you so much, Yaki Doodle, for the breathe. I really appreciate it. Okay, let's go. Public room. 63227. Okay. 63227. Let's go. Good stuff. So if anybody wants to join, feel free. I'm gonna friend invite. Okay. Lost your combo. Uh-oh. Yeah, it do be like that. I'm in pain. No, because like, it's been a long time since I could actually play expert on stream, because I always have to play my index fingers just to make sure my wire doesn't just disconnect on me. And, oh, excuse me, but because now I have a proper wire that won't just kind of give up on me halfway, I can be as free moving as I want. So it feels good. Hammy hams? No, I'm not a hammy. No hammy hams. Hammy hams are not here. Not me. I'm a gopher. Gopher. I'm gopher. But yeah, there will be more distractions. Wait, what do you mean by that? But yeah, okay, two insecures for this game. Yeah, no, don't worry about it. What are you talking about? You and me, because like, goddamn, I am pretty insecure about my skills in this game. I'm actually a little bit worried, you know. But you know what? So far it's been a really, really good experience. Sadly, I'm only decent at osu and not in any other rhythm games. Okay, honestly, Hanashi, like, I can play osu, but I'm in pain. I'm in pain when I play osu, because osu actually just makes me kind of want to cry. Like, I can play like maybe 2.5 stars, and that's about it. Any more than that, I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna straight up die in the first 2 seconds. Talking about me, I see. Yo, you know what? It's all good. The more you play, the more you realize that like it's fine. You know, I've come to this thing. I think halfway through learning how to play this game, I came to this really, really weird conclusion that, okay, it's okay to die, you know what? It's okay to die. Because dying just means you're learning, right? It just means that if you die, that means you're actually making an effort to actually learn how to play the game. So that's how I got through the whole thing. But yeah. Okay, guys, it only takes one bit to distract. How dare? Same with me. Osu makes me cry every time. It don't be like that. Even Osu Mania makes me kind of panic. I'm not gonna lie. Arg, I almost missed the stream. No, you didn't. I actually just started the stream. I just started the stream like not too long ago. I don't know how long ago, but like not too long ago. But yeah, also welcome Jack Artie. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that you're here. Even though I'm doing shit like 6 to 8 stars in Osu. Are you flexing on me? I'm so pissy. I'm angry. No, but that's actually really, really good. Actually, how fast did it take for you to learn, for you to get used to the speed in 6 to 8 stars and also? I'm quite curious, Hanashi. If you want to let me know, please let me know. I would be trash. I already know. It's okay, we all start off trash. I was trash. I don't know how you'd be, but I was absolute trash when I started off. I could not do easy. It took me a long time. It took me about like four months of continuous, and when I say continuous, I mean like sleepless continuous playing for me to actually be able to actually start doing normal correctly. So yeah, for me to be able to FC normal. So I mean, yeah, this took me quite a while to actually learn, but you know what, we got here. It was through persistence we got here. I just cry. That makes sense, Hanashi. Also, Kazaki, welcome to the stream. Guys, Kazaki is another VTuber. If you guys want to check Kazaki out, Kazaki, cool. But yeah, Kazaki is another fellow Malaysian VTuber. So if you guys want to check him out, I will have his Twitch link in my chat. That should be the correct one. Yes. Yes. Cool stuff. Speaking about dying, your boy got 1 year closer to death yesterday. Yo, Kevin, happy birthday, happy belated birthday. Thank you so much for dropping by. I really appreciate that you decided to let us know that. How was your birthday? How was your birthday yesterday? Okay, it took me like a year or so of active playing. I see. Okay, yeah, that's fair. But even then, I think that's really, really quick. I downloaded this game, but didn't play it yet. Come in. Oh, Jack Artie, thank you so much for coming in. Okay, we're gonna wait for a little bit, right? We're gonna wait for a little bit more to see if anybody else wants to join. And if not, I'm gonna continue with Jack. So yeah, yeah. It took me days for me to get used to the 7.5 speed. I kinda get it. Like, I started off, because before I started playing Bangdream, it was hard for me to get used to the layout of it because I'm used to, playing in the DDR format. In what's it called, I'm more used to the DDR format on my phone, so I would play on like four rows, but then playing on like seven rows here felt different. Thank you for the happy birthday, it was good. That's amazing. Okay, no, we're gonna open up the room and we're gonna just start playing. But yeah, thank you for letting us know it was your birthday yesterday. It actually means a lot. Thank you so much for letting us celebrate it with you. Good stuff. Question mark? Dead by Daylight. Ooh, interesting. Okay, it took me. Wait, I'm so confused. Oh, thank you. Hey, yeah, no worries. It's all good. Yo, damn, wait, Kevin. Thank you for the bits. I really appreciate it. Thank you for the cake. It was your birthday. I should be giving you bits. Damn, okay. Let's go. Good stuff. I love Pet Meat Step. It makes me so happy to listen to. Like listening to Pet Meat Step gives me, like, good vibes. Always good vibes. Okay, let's go. Good stuff. Damn. Okay. I always forget about this song. I always never remember that it exists. But yeah. Wait, there's TTS? Yes, there is. There is TTS. But I think you have to use bits for it. I can't remember. I know I set it up, but I'm not sure. Yeah, okay, let's go. Careful, someone might abuse. Okay, use TTS responsibly, guys. Okay, cool stuff. Let's go. Okay, we're just waiting for Momu to load, right? Okay, yeah, good stuff. Question mark. I'm gonna drink some water. okay, is it, like, still going burr? Is it still going burr? Question mark? I really hope not. Okay, no. Yeah, it is. Like, for me, it looks fine. I'm not really sure. Am I dropping frames? Is that it? Oh, no. Question mark? Okay, I don't know what's happening, but apparently, I think I'm dropping frames. I'm gonna Google what that means. And then I'm gonna see how I can, like, fix it. But yeah. Damn, this is so sad. This is actually so sad. Okay. Am I dropping frames? Question mark? Hearing is weirdly insanely fine. Is it? Question mark? Well, everything is 1 FPS. This is so worrying. Okay. Hold on. Okay. I'm gonna have a look and see if... Yeah, let me know if it's better, by the way. If it does get better. Okay. Question mark? Okay. Settings. Whoop! Okay, hello, Jack! Welcome! Thank you for joining, Jack! I really appreciate it. Okay. I will check. It says that I have to go to advanced settings? Okay, let's see. I'm gonna see if I can fix this real quick. Okay. This is taking a little bit, but actually, thank you for waiting, guys. I really appreciate it. Okay. Question mark? Okay. Network. Dynamically change bitrate to manage congestion. I wonder if this will help. Let's see if it helps. I'm gonna tick this. Can I tick it? Question mark? Okay. No, it doesn't seem like I can. Question mark. Yeah, my network stuff is kind of, like, stuck where it is. Okay. Question mark? I hope it's alright, though. But yeah. It means that not every information is able to be transported. I see. Okay. Is it still really laggy? Is it completely, like, unwatchable? Because I'm honestly, like, not sure how to fix this. I'm just gonna go through this. Also, Jack, sorry for the wait. I really appreciate it. Jack, do you want to play, like, one game with me first? Right? We can play one game. And then, yeah, we can probably wait. We can probably play one game. And then we'll see how it is later. So, yeah. We can play one game first. We can see how it is later. Because I don't want to make you wait for too long. Play a game with... Okay, there we go. Cool stuff. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I can definitely see that it's really laggy. I can definitely see that it's really, really laggy. This is quite sad. This is quite the sad. But yeah, like, even for me, like, it's straight up, I don't know. I'm not sure if for you guys it's... Oh! Okay, I'm gonna check that. Okay, like, I'm not sure if it's... What's it called? Yeah, I'm not sure if it's just buffering a lot for you guys or if it's just a matter of it literally just not showing you guys like what's going on. It's just skipping frames. So, like for me, what I'm seeing on my browser right now is that it's buffering a lot. Whoa, I missed! Okay, I'm just gonna play off this one game with Jack first, and then I'm gonna actually have a look at what's going on with my thing. Because if it's not working, right, if the lag is really bad, I may just have to end stream. And I can just stream tomorrow. Yeah. If it's really, really like... If the lag is really bad, I can just postpone the stream. Because it could be my internet, maybe. It could actually be my internet. I'm not sure. My internet these days have been quite okay. Like, I don't think there have been any problems so far. But if it is my internet, I don't think I can do much about it. And I don't want to end up streaming with, like... massive drop frames. So yeah, if it really is a matter of my internet or like something I can't really control, then I can just postpone the stream to tomorrow. I do like the song though. It's cheering me up. It's good. Like honestly, like the song is really just good vibes for me. I love it. Okay, good stuff, good stuff. Is it better? It's only skipping frames. Okay. There are two options. One, reset router. I don't know. Turn off every other thing connected to internet. I may do that. Also, thank you so much for following the Salad Pope. Okay, thank you so much, Salad Pope, for following. Okay, I think it could be my internet, actually. I think it definitely could be my internet because my Twitch is really taking its time. So yeah, it could probably be my internet. Okay, I think I will probably... Yeah, wait, no, hold on. If I have to go back and turn off my router, then that means I would have to, yeah. If I have to go back and turn off my router, that means I have to end stream and I have to, like, restart the stream, right? Okay, I'm gonna try doing that once. And if it works, right, if it works, then I'll continue on. If it doesn't work... then I will probably end stream here and raid someone, and then tomorrow I'll come back and see if I can stream again. So we're gonna have to see. Okay. Wait, now it's fine? Legit? Is it fine? Is it better now? Wait, legit? Are you kidding me? Like, is it better? Is it actually better? Oh, jeez. Okay. This is sad. Okay. You know what? Let's continue. Alright, okay. Good stuff. Let's go. Oh, the new wrinkle's adorable. Okay, this is good. Again, thank you so much for being so patient with me. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna collect this. And I'm gonna make a new room. Thank you so much for playing with me, Jack, by the way. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna make another room. So if you would like to join again, I would absolutely thank you for it. But yeah, okay. I have the clip to show you how it's going. Okay, yeah, sure. If you want to show me, sure, absolutely. Damn, okay. Good stuff. So this is... Oh, wait. No, hold on. 85106. Let's go. 85106. Right. 85106. Let's go. That should be correct. Yeah, so if anybody wants to join, feel free. Alright, okay. Wait, is it good only for me? Okay, it seems like it's fixed for some reason. I think suddenly it's fine. So that's good. That means I can continue streaming. Let's go. Also, I have to hydrate from the feeder. I don't know if Valpy is still here, but I have to hydrate from the feeder, so I'm gonna do that. I've hydrated from the feeder. Okay, you're in. Alright, okay, you all, let's go. Wait, I wanna open the room because it's always better to play with more people. So yeah, let's go. If anybody else wants to join, feel free to let me know in chat so I know if I want to wait. It's worth the wait. Yo, thank you so much for being so supportive. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Cool stuff. I'm not gonna lie. I was kind of panicking. I was just like, oh no. I don't know what to do. But I really appreciate that you guys actually decided to wait for me. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate you guys. Good stuff. Oh, Shangri-La! Oh my god, quality pick! That is such a good song, I love Shangri-La. Damn, let's go, okay. I don't think I can do this one. Okay, yeah, I can do special, that's fine. Good stuff. I actually- Oh, you're still here! Okay, I did the water feeder thing. I hydrated it. I'll do it one more time just in case you didn't see it before. I'm hiding the meter. Thank you for hydrating me. And dead inside, working on my assignment alone. It's okay, Belfie. I'm here for you. You called it alone. Oh my god. But like, okay. Good luck on your assignment. Like honestly, like times are tough. Really, good luck on your assignment. I appreciate that you're here. Even though you have assignments to do. All my partners are sleeping. Oh, pain. Like, it's really late for you right now, right? Why are you... Oh, wait, I was gonna ask why you were up so late, but at the same time... Whoa! I missed that one. Like, at the same time, like, you have assignments to do, and that kind of explains a lot. I kind of forgot I was gonna play it. I just let the first two, like, miss. Ah, pain! Let's go. It feels really good to be able to play Bangdream and like not die on stream. Yeah, let's go. I keep losing my combo, but you know what? At least I'm using my thumbs. I'm losing my combo on my own terms. Oops, excuse me. I burped. Question mark? Okay, good stuff. Ooh, okay. I am quite excited to play more today. It's actually been a very long time since I played Bangdream. Like, since the last time I played was on stream. And I never got to play with my thumbs either, just because the wire would disconnect on me. And since then, just because of that, I've just been, like, kind of demotivated to play. But this feels very refreshing. I'm really enjoying myself when I'm playing Bangdream with my thumbs. Like, I can play with my index fingers, but I'd rather play with my index fingers by choice instead of being forced to. Yeah, that's about it. Bangdream fun! Let's go. Okay. I don't know, like, okay, hearing the audio come from my PC somehow, it doesn't, like, it sounds so much better. Keisha, you're smart, help. What do you mean by I'm smart? Belfie, I don't think you understand the capabilities of my brain. It's not a lot. Okay, I need 300 points now, so Keisha can take a hard L. Question mark, do you want me to literally throw the game? Is that what you were planning to do, huh? Chop Sap? Also, by the way, welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for dropping by. I really appreciate it. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna wait for a little bit, so if anybody wants to join, feel free. Yes, we're used to your burps now, not gonna lie. Good. I've been burping since my debut stream. It happened like a lot more. It didn't happen as much before I started streaming. When I started streaming, it became a lot. Also, thank you so much for dropping by, Cloud Sephiroth Main. What is this game? It is Bangdream Girls Band Party. It is a rhythm game, and it's fun. Yes, I want you to throw a 200 plus combo. I'm going to cry, Chopsap. I will cry on stream. You're doing good on your combo. It'd be a shame if someone redeems throw the game. Okay, look, if you redeem throw the game, I literally would not know because I cannot look. I cannot look at my screen. So if you want me to throw the game, it's going to be the whole game. But yeah. Also, Jack, welcome back. Thank you so much. Remember that... Oh, wait, okay, you're FTC. Okay, I see. Oh, you changed your name. Damn, okay, I have to remember that. FTC Flight Team. So do I still call you FTC? Question mark? Nah, man. Drop a huge combo. I'm gonna have to see. Because if I... That will mean I have to keep, like, one eye on my screen and one eye on my activity feed just to see if someone redeems throw the game. So we'll have to see. Okay. I think we're gonna start. I'm gonna open up the room. And then we'll see. Yeah. To be honest, I don't care what I'm called. I see. Thank you so much. Okay, let's do this! Big happy. Ayumi Kurikamaki desu. Okay, that's weird. That's a long name. Weakling! Somehow I feel like the Weakling is gonna have, like, probably the best, I don't know, combo? Is that what it's called? Okay. Oh, okay, we gambling! Thank you so much for gambling, damn. It's been a while, actually, since I've seen people gamble. I really appreciate that you guys are actually using that feature. Okay, just one more person. Let's go! Oh, that is really pretty. But yeah, I think actually Today may not be a very long stream, just because I have been feeling very, very tired recently, strangely. No! I'm in pain! Okay, you know what? It's fine. Question mark. I'm gonna create a new room. Okay, you know what? Actually, I'm gonna do it like this. I'm not gonna open up the room. I'm just gonna play with like people who are actually in. So, yeah. I'm not gonna open the room. Oh, excuse me. Let's go. So, like, we can reduce the odds of the game being, like, disconnected. Yeah. 8, 5, 7, 5. Okay, yeah, there we go. Okay, to be honest, I don't know what happened to my million. I don't know if I lost it all. Oh, actually, I think I know why. I think when you changed your name, because in Stream Elements you're registered as FTC Flight Team, I think that's why you don't have your points anymore. Also, Cherry and Cleo, welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for... Pommy! Pommy, how could you? Pommy, how could you? Oh my god, okay. Okay, okay, I have to throw the game. Also, by the way, welcome to the stream, Pommy and Cherry Cleo. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much, Cherry? Cherry, for coming to the stream. I really appreciate it. Okay, I'm gonna start now. Like, okay, the only way I can throw the game is if I play, like, if I just let it, like, run, right? I'll just let it run first. And then, like, when I die, then I continue playing. That's the only way they won't ban me, apparently. But yeah. Also, thank you so much for following Mr. Lunalet Pels. Okay. Damn. Let Pels? Question mark? Oh god, I like this song too! Pain! Okay, what the fuck? I just came in and then you screamed into my ears. Ah, okay. You know what? This is a normal Acasia stream. It do be like that. It really do be like that. But Cloud, step your off main. I will see if that is the case with Stream Elements. So if it turns out I can transfer your points from FTC Flight Team to your new name, we shall see. I'm not sure if that's actually the case or not, but we'll see. I'll do my best to actually get you back your points, because I know that you worked hard for them. Damn, okay. It's either that or hopefully it's not completely gone. Hopefully. If I can get it back for you, I'll do my best. If not, then I'm so sorry. That's a lot of points lost. Oh wait, no, I have to let it go. Pain! Okay, there you go. Game thrown. Because I don't want to get, like, timed out. Because if I just straight up don't play the game, I get timed out for, like, what's it called? I get timed out for a full-on... Question mark? 30 seconds? And I don't want to get banned eventually. Like, this account means a lot to me. I spent so much time rebuilding it. I don't want to build an account for the third time. So yeah, let's go. I do enjoy this song. I do very much enjoy this song. Feels good to actually be able to move again. Just because I'm not using my fucking index fingers anymore. Feels really good. Oh my god, me just staring at the red bar. It makes me sad. The red bar, I'm in pain. Damn, okay. Let's go. No, wait, my combo. Okay, no, it's good. I missed it, but it's all right. It's fine. Let's go. Game was thrown anyway. Death. Sag. Actual Sag. Like, big Sag. Pain. So much pain. Yo, shit. Chomso's been here for like a month. Yo, holy shit. It's almost 2 months already. That's crazy. 24 days. It's also been almost a month. That is very cool. I have headphones on my brain. I am sorry. Sometimes. Oh, no. I got feature blocked anyway. Okay, you know what? We wait. I'm in pain. We wait. Okay, let's go. Good stuff. So, how you guys doing? How you guys doing? Yeah, today may not be a very long stream. I think I may either end it at 11:30 or 12 today, just because, yeah, I do want sleep. Deb, I'm sorry. Sometimes. Yeah, pretty much. I'm lonely. This is okay. We're here for you, Belfie. Thank you so much for being in the stream. I hope you have a better time doing work. Yeah, I'm not going to say good time because I know we don't have good times doing work. Okay, let's go. Multi-live. If anybody wants to join, you can feel free. You can feel free to join. Yes. Let's go. Okay. 74733. Let's go. 74733. I've always wanted to be a cheerleader. Like, I don't tell anybody that, but I kind of always wanted to be a cheerleader. But I don't have the physique of it. I don't have the physique for it, and I also don't have the mindset for it, so I'm just like, nah. Also, thank you so much for gambling. Oh, man, I really appreciate that. Right now, my sleep schedule is really fucked. Oh, wait, no, you sleep at 4 a.m. That's not good. Sleep! Every day, that's really not good. I mean, like, do you get enough sleep, though? Do you get enough sleep by the morning? Do you have to wake up really early? I hope you're all right. Okay, I'm gonna wait a little bit more to see if anybody else wants to join. And if not, right, we'll start. Yeah. Okay, good stuff. I am going to start. Yes, I'm going to start. Again, Jack, I really appreciate that you're playing with me. Thank you so much. I really, really do appreciate it. I'll random this. You can pick. I let you pick. But yeah. Damn. Lost Ones. Whoa, Lost Ones Weeping is hard. I know it's really hard. I know the experts, like, I don't know. I think level 27, if I'm not mistaken, or 26. Damn. Okay, it was 26. Let's see if I can actually try and FC this. Let's see. Okay, I went to sleep at 5 because I went to sleep after a stream where I watched in the stream. I see. Okay, as much as... Okay, I know that, like when it comes to streaming, we're all really happy that you come and watch it. But please take care of yourself. That's really important, too. It's really important to take care of yourself. Yeah. Well, at least you can have to scream to be a chill. You have to stream. You have to scream to be a cheerleader. Are you sure? Question mark? Like, I don't have the physique for it just because, okay, one, I'm not flexible. Two, I'm also not strong. So as a base, I don't think I would do very well. And like, no joke, I don't think I can be carried. And it's not like just because I'm a little bit overweight. It's also because I flail when I panic. Like, I've had a couple of people try to carry me normally before, like, not even, like, cheerleading style. It's not like I'm standing on any hands or anything, right? Like, people are just trying to carry me, like, on their back or, like wedding style. And then, like, legit, I flail. I panic. And then, like, people drop me instantly because that's the thing you do when people flail and panic when you carry them. Whoa, wait! No, I'm gonna die. Whoop, okay. I see the red bar. I'm close to dying. I know it. It's fine. This is okay. Let's go. Good shit. Oh, no, wait. No. I've already died. Okay, that's fine. It's just one game. It's fine. It's not like this is being broadcasted to a couple of different people. Question mark. Okay, let's go. I can do this better, I swear. Wait, let me just focus. No, wait. Oh, wait, no, that was so fast. Okay, I could do this before. It's just I'm rusty now. Okay, just stop justifying it. It's all good. Okay, let's go. Pain. The panic would fuel me if it weren't for the fact that now I can't blame it on my index fingers. It's okay, we did all right. We did just okay. Also, Zephyria, welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for dropping by. You need to carry Acasia like a sack of potatoes. That is correct. If you do that and I fail and I flail, you probably won't get all that hurt. Also, thank you so much much for following, Rinko. Oh, whoa, thank you so much. Also, hello, how you been? I hope you've been enjoying the stream so far. We're playing with viewers, so if you like to play with us, let me know in chat. Okay, carry Acasia like a sack of potatoes. I would like to know what that would feel like to be carried like a sack of potatoes. That would be very interesting. Okay, I'm gonna stay in this room. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna friend invite again, see if anybody else wants to join. You wanna play? Come on in. We have the code in there, yeah. The code is on both the bottom left of the screen and also on the screen, yes. But yeah, very cool stuff. I shall wait. Is that? Okay, no, that's okay. Okay, also Jack, welcome back. Thank you so much for playing with me. Okay, I'm gonna wait for Rinko to come in. We'll see. Also, thank you so much for following JKGamer1337. Yo, let's go. Is that Rosé? Is that it? Rosé? Okay, let's go. We'll start now. I'm actually not gonna open up the room to more players because I wanna reduce the chances of the rooms getting disconnected. So I hope that's okay with you. Thank you so much for playing with me. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, my computer crashed. Pogs. Oh no, it crashed? Wait, I don't know how to help you, man. But I hope it's okay. I hope so far it's not too bad, hopefully. Okay, it's been a while since I played the song. Like, as you can see, I haven't played it, like... Wait, did I just not play it or did I fail at it the last time? Because I used to play this song, I think, in my old account? Question mark? But yeah, I gotta hydrate! Thank you so much for the hydrate. But yeah. Rosé, like, the wine? I have no idea. Like, my katakana skills are, like, questionable. Very questionable. But it do be like that. It really do be like that. Like, I think that Zreda's Rosé, like the square katakana, I know was like it's raw, but then like I think it's set. Lo set question mark. Wait, is this afterglow? Pop off sis question mark? Let's go. Okay. Big happy. Oh, this is pretty fun. Let's go. I barely remember this song. I only remember like the first part of it. That's crazy. Did I really just not play it here before? Oh, excuse me. Burp. Woo! Okay. I just realized this is kind of like rapping, isn't it? It's like idol rap. Let's go. Can we see this? Can we try? Let's see if we can actually do it. Hype! Question mark? Hype? Question mark? Woo! Okay! Woo! No, my combo! I was on! No! It's fine. I was so close! Okay, because of the... Oh wait, do I have to hydrate again? Yeah, I'm gonna hydrate again, just in case. Right? I'm gonna hydrate again. Okay, it's because of the retarded school app I had to get. It's like 6 gigabytes. I had to uninstall half of my games. Oh no! Damn, okay, let's go. I'm gonna stay here, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna wait for a little bit. I feel like you might need to calibrate. Do I? Oh, okay, that's probably because of the lag. It's probably because my audio is not synced up Right? Yeah. My audio is not synced up with my game because the way I have to mirror. Yeah, the way I have to mirror it on stream, it's kind of like not super accurate. But yeah. But on my phone it feels fine. Also, would you like to play with us? No light question mark? I gotta breathe. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the breathe. In-game sounds? Ah, yes, that is probably because of the thing. Because I am connected, like my phone is being mirrored without sound to my PC. And then I have Bluetooth audio receiver, so like they're not super in sync. Yeah, they're not super in sync. There's a slight delay in both of them and the delay is not equal. So that's probably why it's not like synced up. Yes. I'm gonna start now. Yeah, let's go. Dang, I cannot watch. Wi-Fi betrayal. Pain. But yeah, it do be like that. I hope it's alright though. I hope your Wi-Fi is alright. But yeah, also, welcome to the stream, Shadow Snake. I really appreciate that you're here. You're gonna join next round? That sounds good. Thank you so much. Actually, I'm really, really happy to know that. Good stuff. But just in case, I probably will try and recalibrate my notes like after. Oh wait, no, not notes. It's the thing. So I know that I can adjust the delay. I can adjust the delay through OBS. I'll probably do that like after my stream. Yes. Because it takes me quite a while. I'm just usually very confused. Alien, yes, Utterman, yo, welcome to the stream. Guys, Utterman, cool. I just realized I forgot to shout out Pomi and then Cherry. Wait, okay, you know what? I'm gonna do this in a bit. If you guys like Grand Blue Fantasy, Utterman is the place to be. Like his chat is the place to be. Very cool streamer, cool just chatter, also very cool GBF player. Very entertaining. Let's go, okay. Oh shit, no, okay, I'm confused. Give you what? Pho? You want pho? I'm so confused. I kind of missed what you said. I heard like, give me pho. Or is it fur? Let's go. Question mark? Yeah. Cool stuff. I genuinely just like, I can't stop talking about it. I'm so happy with this new USB wire. It's not like breaking on me. Thank you so much, Jesus Christ. I'm literally saying thank you to an inanimate object. I'm actually losing it. Pain! Okay. The panic was so real there. Okay, let's go. Aight, cool stuff. Also! Utter! Thank you for the bids! Utter, what the fuck? Thank you so much for the bits! Well, why are you giving me bits? Thank you, I really appreciate it! Okay, big oof, but you know what, we're having fun. Let's go! Alright, okay, Shadow Snake, I'm gonna wait for you. We're gonna stay in the same room. I'm gonna wait for you. So if you like, come in, feel free. Yes! Also, again, thank you so much for the bits! I really appreciate it, damn! I said give me third. Do you have third already? Question mark? Yes, you do! Oh my god, yeah! Good shit. 12 miracle crystals. Oh, is that you, by the way? Okay. 12 miracle crystals. Hey, good stuff. Damn, okay. Is that Rune? Question mark? Is that okay, good stuff. Okay, we start. Let's go. That's a very long name. I can't read the kanji, but I can kind of read the hiragana. Let's go. I'm gonna actually try to read that just because. Ah, the me Duolingo stream flashbacks. Oh. But yeah. Okay. Nice. Good stuff. Let's go. There's no way I haven't played this before. There's no way I haven't played this before. Run, run, run to kanji. Wait, is it? Wait, does it actually say kanji? Oh my god, it does. Oh my god. Okay, I see. Okay, that's such a coincidence. I don't actually understand what that means. Run to kanji. Okay. Cool stuff. Me takes N5 Japanese, hasn't taken my JLPT test yet. It's fine. It's been 4 years since then. It's fine. I can so far only probably just read hiragana and kanji, but even then now I'm not all that confident in my hiragana skills. Sorry, not kanji, katakana. I'm actually Chinese, but I can't read Chinese. So, yeah, goes without saying, I can't read kanji, even if it were, the same as a Chinese or Mandarin character. Sounds so good. I like the song a lot. Let's go. Oh, excuse me, a burp. Me just kind of trying to focus. I don't know if I already missed a note, but I kind of want to try and FC this just because I feel like I have a lot to. I can't even FC it anymore. I literally just lost my combo the moment I said that. It's fine. Don't jinx yourself, guys. Pain! But this sounds really good, actually. I never properly listened to this song before. It sounds really nice. God, like this is definitely giving me like flashbacks back to when I was using my old account, because I would play with a group of friends, like a group of online friends, but I don't really talk to them anymore, so it's making me a little bit emotional. It doesn't help that the song like kind of feels like that as well for me. Oh yeah, I have to check, hold on, I have to just like play this first. Let's go. Yo, the devil in disguise, thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for the raid. Thank you. Also, oh girls, thank you so much for dropping by. I really appreciate it. Guys, oh girls, so cool. Very, very, very cool. Okay, cool stuff. Hi, I'm new here, but you seem really cool and awesome and adorable. No, you're cool and awesome and adorable. Okay, guys, hold on. Let me just very quickly shout out the devil in disguise first for the raid. Thank you so much for the raid, by the way. The devil in disguise. S-O, the devil in disguise. Okay, let's go. And also, guys, you guys should totally check out Old Girls, again, I will say this all the time. Old Girls gives the best hugs. Oh girls, okay, there we go. Let's go. Good stuff. Also, xxx futation xxx, thank you so much for the follow, big appreciate. Okay, let's continue. Good stuff. Okay, if anybody else would like to join, let me know in chat so I can wait for you. Also, hello, thank you so much for dropping by. Like, you can let me know like what you would like me to call you, and if you want to play with me, you can let me know as well. Yeah. Oh wait, no, my connection. Okay, it's fine. I'm in pain, but it's fine. It's okay. It's all good. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna make a new room. Cool stuff. Yeah, no worries, the devil in disguise. Actually, devil in disguise, how was your stream? It's really nice to meet you, by the way. Again, thank you so much for the raid. Okay, why am I copying the number? Okay. How much? How was your stream? Okay, let's go. 15182. Yeah, there we go. There it is. question mark? But yeah, also, she fuhua, so must follow. What is fuhua, question mark? Fuhua, also she fuhua. She fuhua? She fuhua? Question mark? What is a fuhua, question mark? I'm so confused. Also, thank you so much for joining again. I really appreciate it, Shadow Shake. Thank you so much. I keep almost reading your name as Shadow Snake. Okay, cool stuff. It was good. Played some Valheim with Pippins. Oh, nice. It's really, really good to hear you at chill times. Really good stuff. Really good stuff. All right. Okay. I'm going to start first. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. Chill times. I've never played Valheim, but I've seen a couple of people play Valheim and I'm just like, ooh, that looks very interesting. Actually, devil in disguise. How would you rate the game? Like in terms of when you play it, how fun is it and how much would you recommend it to a beginner gamer? Man, okay. Okay, I've already FC'd that one. Let's go with hard this time. Me being the odd one out, it's fine. But yeah, dang. Okay, good stuff. Fuhua is a character from Honkai Impact. Oh, I see. Oh wait, legit. Oh no. This is not good. Why am I losing connection? Oh no. Wait, okay, one more time. Okay, if it doesn't work out, I'm gonna play solo and then we're gonna try again later. God damn, no, this is so sad. This stream is just kind of filled with stuff, isn't it? Okay, 94960, let's go. Okay, 949-94960. I'm so sorry for those who have been joining and losing connection because of me. I'm so sorry, but thank you so much for being so patient with me. Okay, yeah, absolutely, feel free to join. We have one more spot. If everybody else from the previous game joins, we have one more spot. But yeah, thank you so much for those who have been joining. And also, thank you so much, Rose. Thank you so much for joining as well. Thank you, Shadow Shake. I really appreciate it. But yeah, Explosion Fry, if you want to join, you can join. We have one more spot. Also, Jack, thank you so much for joining. It's pretty fun. If you love open world stuff, like Rust, it's well worth it. Ooh, that's really interesting. That's really cool. The avatar I use in VRC is Fuhua. That is crazy. I didn't know that, actually. By the way, I used to play Honkai Impact just a little bit, but I wasn't really familiar with the characters. But damn, I didn't know that you were using Fuhua as your avatar. That's so cool. Fuhua, high-key pretty. We're in Pomi's VC, it's complete chaos. Nice. That's good to hear. That's really good. Wait, isn't Pomi streaming right now? Isn't Pomi streaming? Question mark? Also, yeah, by the way, Explosion Fry, I'll wait for you. For a little bit, yeah. But if you need time to set up Bangdream, we may go ahead and play first, and then you can join the next round. How does that sound? Okay. Question mark? Question mark? It's complete chaos? Question mark? That's good! That's good, actually. That's really good. I know that he's currently streaming. I kind of want to see. I'm not going to lie. Okay. You know what? I'm going to start first, right? And then Explosion Fry, you can probably join the next game because I don't want to make people wait too long. So I'm gonna like go ahead first. Let's go. Okay. I want to play that game too. Do it. Play it. Fuhua is waifu too, especially her new battle suit. Is it pretty? Is it nice? Is it really, really cool? I'm going off for a minute. I'll be back. Yeah, no worries. Have an amazing time. Mutinous tutinous. Thank you so much. Okay, let's go. Yo, wait. No, I want to play X. That's a level 27. I hope I didn't end up with 27. I don't think I can play on 27. Oh no. Also, okay, let's go. Okay. Firebird. Oh wait, no, we are on expert. Okay, yeah, guys, I'm just gonna die. I'm gonna straight up die in this game. Okay, but you know what? I'm gonna do my best. We'll see how far we can go. I'm really nervous. No, wait, I missed. That's fine. That's okay. This isn't even the hard part yet. Is there a hard part? I can't remember what the worst songs for like the level 27 ones are. Excuse me, I burped. Okay, let's go, let's go. Pain, 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 pain. I am kind of panicking. We shall see. This is actually really fun. Let's go, let's go. No, my combo. Oh, wait, I hit something. Wait, hold on. I died. No. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. No, wait, okay, okay, this is what I'm a little bit. This is the hard part. This is the hard part, okay. It's okay, we're doing our best. I'm in so much pain! No! Stop missing! Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. My body is physically reacting to this. Woo, okay. Okay, 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 it's fine, it's fine. Yes, yes, you can join, yes, you can join. Okay, also, thank you so much for following Galaxy, the Angel of Dark. Thank you so much. Okay, Explosion Fry, you can join. I think we have one more spot, so if you would like to join, feel free. Good stuff, let's go, let's go. So yeah, we're in the same room, so feel free to join. This time I'll wait. Cool stuff, cool stuff. Stretch! I am doing the big stretch. Okay, we're gonna wait for Explosion Fry for a little bit. So yeah, how goes the Bangdream? Good! Really good! Okay, okay, let's go. Thank you so much for joining. I really appreciate it. The Bangdream goes pretty good so far. I accidentally chose Expert on a level 27 song, which I cannot do. And I ate it. I ate it! But it was fun, but it was fun. I really enjoyed the first part of it. It was really, really fun. It's really fun to do like these really, really random notes. It's the flick notes that always get me. So it's that that's keeping me from my FC. But yeah, was it delicious? It was absolutely delicious. Thank you so much for asking. Delicious! Big delicious. Oh wait, oh wait, oh wait, oh wait, no, the thing's not working. Hold up. I just realized. This is so sad. Okay, this should... Yeah! This should work. It should work, but it's not working. Hold up. Okay, it's fine. I just won't use it for now. For some reason, my light sticks just aren't working. But we shall see. We shall see. Okay, let's play. Let's go. Let's probably cry a little bit, but it's all good. Oh, why is this song so cute? It's actually so cute. No, my combo, it's fine. It's fine. It's all good. Honestly, like all my Bangdream streams are literally just me screaming about my combo. It's just me constantly going like, wait, my combo. Okay, I'm actually really excited to get that new mic because I really want to like not like kill your ears when I scream. Because right now I'm using the blue snowball ice and it kind of worries me because this mic is pretty old. I got this, I think, first hand from like a local store. I got it for like about 200 ringgit, or was it 300 or 400? I can't remember, which is the equivalent of about 100-ish bucks, like in USD. About 50 or 100 bucks in USD. So, I'm just kind of like, this has served me well for like the use I got it for, but it's definitely not doing so well for my streaming stuff because I happen to scream a lot and I should probably focus on getting a mic that won't constantly peak. Or at least can take my screams a little bit better. Because I do tend to scream a lot during my streams. But yeah, mic picking is content though. Yes, it is, but it also hurts. Also, thank you so much, Kashi Tozo. Tozoe, is it Kashi Tozoe? Or Kashi Tozo 3, thank you so much for following. But yeah, actually, peaking is content, but also, it worries me. A little bit, it just kind of worries me a little bit. Let's go. Because like sometimes I watch my VODs back and then I realize like, okay, yeah, the audio is absolutely horrible because I'm just constantly screaming and it's just constantly peaking. Let's go. Okay. Also, Shira Luffy, welcome to the stream. Hello, thank you so much for dropping by. Okay. Wait, would anybody else like to join? Would Jack like to join? I will wait for a little bit to see if Jack would like to join. I think I have that sticker as well. Now we're bopping. Or did I lose it? Oh no, I think I lost it. Oh no, I don't have it anymore. Okay, it's fine. Okay. Question mark. Okay. Okay, you're done for the night. Okay, thank you so much, Jack. I really appreciate it. Right. Okay, I think we're gonna start off. Yeah, I think we're gonna start off first. Oh, by the way, Explosion Fry, are you joining? Question mark? Okay, let's go. Such energetic vibes cannot match no mic. Okay, you know, I want to have a rebuttal to that, but I don't. But yeah, have a good night, Jack. I really appreciate that you were part of the stream today. Thank you so much. I'm gonna play Honkai and try to get enough to get HOV and get her gun. Yo, nice. I'm surprised, actually. I don't hear much about Honkai anymore. I know that Honkai Impact gained like quite a bit of traction for a little bit, like very early on. I think around like last year, it gained quite a bit of traction. And then when Genshin Impact came out, it just kind of overshadowed it. I know that much. Because Genshin Impact like kind of blew up. It really blew up. And for good reason too. Genshin Impact is actually amazing. I thought it was going to be like the same as Honkai because I played Honkai for a little bit. I thought it was going to be the same as Honkai, but then a little bit like, what was the word? This song is actually so good. But yeah, I thought it was going to be the same as Honkai, but like based in a different story setting. But when I actually played it, I was like, yeah, no, this is definitely not Honkai. But this is fun. This is really nice. Oh, excuse me. And I recently just finished the Genshin story as well. And by story, I mean the main story. So I'm at the point where... I'm at the point where it's only blank blank. So... now I can take spoilers, but I'm worried that there are people in chat who are worried about spoilers. So yeah, I am quite happy though that I actually managed to finish off the story. It took me quite a little bit, and like I kept getting pestered to finish it because I was always procrastinating it. But yeah, I'm quite glad. In fact, now I'm actually playing Jean's story, just to like, yeah, good shit. Let's go. Oh, that's so good! Oh god, I love when Lisa sings. I love it so much. She makes me so happy. Promise is such a quality song. Let's go. Good stuff. Honkai is heaven. Oh, also, welcome back, Asaki. Thank you so much for coming back. I really appreciate it. I think I'll stay till 4 a.m. or 7 a.m. if I have no online school tomorrow. Jack! Sleep! I mean, like, when you can sleep, please sleep. Because, oh, that's not good for you. I kind of get it, though. I kind of get you. Like, my sleep schedule is also pretty fucked. But don't do as I do! Don't do as I do. Because, yeah, I'm not. My brain is not okay. But, yeah. I actually stay up quite late a lot as well, but I wouldn't condone it. It's just one of those I really can't sleep kind of things. But yeah, how the heck can you play rhythm game while talking? You just kind of practice and then you kind of get used to it eventually. Alright, I'm gonna start again. Let's go. Okay, Genshin is just Honkai Medieval with less waifus. Is it? I feel like Genshin is a lot easier to play, and it's definitely... there's a lot more that you can explore, I feel. Because it is open world, after all. Whew. Okay. Question mark. Nibai, but with more husbando. Oh, yeah, that is true. Oh, jeez. I've never played the song before. Let's go. Let's try this. I've actually never played the song before. I think this is new in Ian, right? Like, was this, did it just come in? Or am I just really, really not caught up with it? Okay, my sleep schedule is scuffed as well. Yeah, at this point, I think a lot of us, our sleep schedules are straight up scuffed. But yeah, to be honest, yes, Honkai combo sequence can be really hard. Ooh, I see. I remember like last time I would just spam the buttons. Like I would play on my phone and my phone wouldn't be able to handle it, so I would just spam the buttons. And then if I managed to win, I win. If I didn't, I didn't. So it was just one of those things. Let's go. Woo! Okay, wait, I'm panicking! Okay, at least I'm not dead! I'm dying, but at least I'm not dead yet. I'm dead. I'm gone. But this is fun, this is actually really fun. I may try and play this a lot more in my off-stream playtime. It's such a good song too. As expected. I'm assuming this is Roselia. Whoa, okay. Pain! Okay, I'm gonna try and, like, get this. Yeah, I really can't keep a combo in this song. I've really never played this before. This is crazy. My muscle memory is not activating here. Woo! Okay. Yeah, like one of the reasons I can't properly play on stream is also because of the little bit of lag between the audio and the visuals of it. But then if I've played the song quite a few times already, I can handle it, but with new songs like this, I kind of lose it. Pain, I really can't keep a thing. Oh my god, this is so embarrassing. Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, yeah, this is fine. You guys saw nothing. But yeah, okay. ? My sleep schedule is scuffed. That's why it's fun. My only excuse is I work graveyard. Do you work graveyard? ? Damn, okay, that's oh, does that mean it's like late for you too as well? Okay, all right, I gotta get going to work. Okay, thank you so much for dropping by, Kazaki. Thank you so much, I really appreciate it. Oh, that's a full combo. Yo, that's amazing. That's amazing. That's actually amazing. Very cool stuff. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna be in here. Yes. I'm gonna wait to see if anybody else wants to join. Okay, let me change to Yukina leader. Okay, yeah, I'll definitely wait for you. Thank you so much, Shadow Shake, for joining. I really appreciate it. Who needs muscle memory when internal panic is forever? That is true. Damn, okay. What happened? ? I missed what happened. I don't think all that much happened. We just kind of, yes. What a nice breeze. Honestly, like, I kind of miss my old stickers. Like, because in my old account, I was already, like, about rank 100 plus. But, like, I'm just in pain. Okay, I'm just going to start now. I'm just in pain because my old account had a lot of stuff in it, but I lost it because I lost my phone and I didn't have any like backup. So I lost everything. And this is my second account that I rebuilt from scratch. I'm just like, yeah, if I lose something, I'm not gonna play anymore. But yeah. Whoa. I'm gonna try it. I don't think I can do this, but I'm gonna try it. Just see. Pro, 10 out of 10. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Wow. Yeah, I totally could hold my combo. Damn. Okay, I'm a little bit worried about this. I'm hoping I can get it. But I know that Via Cookies, if you guys know Via Cookies, Via Cookies was playing this. And she managed to hit, she managed to complete level 29 6 trillion year song. So, I'm hoping I can do the same. I'm really hoping I can do the same. Please. What is this? Woo, okay. Pain. How do you play this? Oh my god, okay. I'm gonna die. I'm in pain. No, it's fine. It's all good. How do you play level 29? Holy shit. No. This is so sad. This is so incredibly sad. What? How do you guys play this? Y'all are actually amazing. For those who can play this, y'all are actually amazing. Pain. Wait. Okay, I'm panicking. Yo, again. For those who can actually fucking play this, help. How do you guys play this? That's crazy. Okay, you're gonna go. Okay. Thank you so much for dropping by. Have an amazing day/night. Thank you so much. Do you have osu? I do have osu, but I don't play it as much. But yeah, I'm in pain though. Pain Peko, that is correct. I'm in big pain Peko. Yes, I'm busy here. Yes, I do remember you. Thank you so much for dropping by again, full of you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. How you been? Okay. Okay, and from now on, I'm gonna pick songs I can actually play. I've been paying one miss, one bad. Wrinkle. I missed everything. Okay, Shadow Shake's gonna BRB. So we're gonna start first, if that's okay with you. Let's go. Okay. Damn. That's crazy. That's actually crazy. I need a bath. Okay, at 12, I'm probably gonna end stream. But we're gonna play to our heart's content today. Oh, we're both going random. Very cool. Let's go. Stretch. Cue my flower. Ooh. Okay. Let's try this. I can probably do this one. Probably. Yes. Good stuff. Question mark. Hey, question mark. But yeah. Let's go. Oh, it's so sad that my glow sticks don't work today. They're supposed to work. I don't know why they're not working. Like, it's just for me to, like, jam to the songs. But, nah, unfortunately, it's not working. So, I'll fix it so that the next Bangdream stream, I can actually, like, use them. Gotta focus! Okay, no. This is fine. I want braised pork! I want food. I really, really want food. I mean, I'm not hungry. I just want food. I have apple juice in the fridge! I kinda want apple juice. Guys, I'm quite curious. For those of you who drink apple juice, who like apple juice, do you guys like your apple juice with aloe vera or without? I'm so curious. Because for me, I'm definitely more of an aloe vera person, but I know a couple of people who don't like aloe vera in their apple juice, and it's so jarring to me. I'm dying, but it's fine. It's just really, really jarring to me because I'm just like, aloe vera is so good. I mean, you don't have to like it, but how do you not, you know? I'm just like, yeah. But then again, one of them just don't like things in their drinks. But I personally, I'm a huge fan of apple aloe vera. I grew up with it and I love it. Whoa! Okay. Apple aloe vera. I genuinely really, really like apple juice. And even more of this aloe vera in it. Between apple juice and orange juice, do you guys have a preference? I'm definitely more of an apple juice person. But orange juice is good, but I only like my orange juice. Like, really diluted! Really, really diluted. I could not do that song. I'm in pain. But yeah. Aloe vera? Oh, aloe vera! Aloe vera! It's wait, let me just aloe vera. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh yeah, Wrinkle. Do you play Bangdream? ? You also prefer apple juice? Person of culture. Quality person. Very good stuff. Aloe vera is very pog. I agree. I completely agree. Thank you so much for being voice of reason. Oh wait, no, thank you so much! Pondhop raid, thank you so much for the raid. Celerin, thank you so much. Oh my. Thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate it. How was your stream? Thank you so much. It's so nice to meet you. How was your stream? Also, for those who are new, I'm Acasia Parsnip. I'm 100% human, but I was a gopher in my past life. You can call me Acasia, you can call me Cassie, you can call me Parsnip, you can call me literally anything you want, and I'll respond to it. Thank you so much for it, I really appreciate it. But yeah, we're playing Bangdream, so if you'd like to join us in playing, you're absolutely welcome to. The code is on the bottom left of the screen, and also on the screen itself. But for now, I'm gonna go ahead and start. So if anybody would like to join, let me know in the chat. Also, they call me Moon, thank you so much for the follow. Peel Fresh? Yeah, I like that apple juice. Peel Fresh is some good stuff. I prefer Peel Fresh over any other brand. I am a huge fan of Peel Fresh. That is a lot of energy. Yes! I am always big energy! Thank you so much for the follow, the Summex. I really appreciate it. Also, it was a good stream. Goes good! It's also good to know you had a good stream. That's really nice. I'm gonna play hard because I don't think I can handle level 26s anymore. I'm like so rusty. But yeah, actually, hold on. Let me just shout you out real quick. So if you guys want to check out Selrin's Twitch link should be in Twitch chat. So yeah. Oh, you are playing Rust. I see. Very, very cool. Okay, let's see. We're playing Bangdream today. For those who are new, we're playing some Bangdream. And yeah, that's pretty much it. We're playing Bangdream. I really don't have much else to say. It's just gonna be me screaming about losing my combo like 75 to 90% of the time. So welcome to an Acasia stream where I scream a lot. So yeah. I'm kind of like wondering if I should start doing like a little bit of a, what's it called? Like a little disclaimer or warning, like turn down your headphones because I scream a lot. But yeah, I'm really happy to know that you guys are here. Thank you so much for those who came from the raid as well. Very cool. Damn. What song is this? It's so nice. I like it. That's me at every, like, yo. Why did it do that? Okay, wait. No, why did it do that? Oh my god! I'm in pain. Hold on. Let me just fix that real quick. Oh my god, that is so sad. Also, okay, so much energy. My Twitch can't keep up. I think that's just my connection, sir. But yeah, I'm a huge fan of Peel Fresh and Ribena. Oh, Ribena's good. I spill that and my grandma's. It's all good. My brain. Same. The game crashed. I'm so sad. Also, Lizzie. Lizzie, welcome to the stream. Yo, welcome. What did I miss? Not much. I just kind of. My Bangdream is crashing. That's what's happening. Pain. Okay. Hopefully, like, nothing important was, like, leaked. But yeah. Good stuff. So yes, how was Rust? Selrin, how was Rust? I hope it was all good. Damn, okay. Let's see. Oof, yeah, big oof. Massive F. Can I have what am I talking about? Can I have an F in chat? What is this? Okay, I don't wanna see my missions. That shit lag. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna start a new room, right? Okay, nothing show, don't worry. Thank you so much for letting me know. That's very, very good to know. Okay, this should probably be good. Yeah, okay, let's go. I'm gonna make a new room. Thank you so much for being so patient with me. I really appreciate it. This doesn't usually happen. It's so weird. Okay. It was not terrible, which is amazing for Rust. Oh, legit. Question mark? By terrible, do you mean like your stream as in like it wasn't like laggy or stuff? Or do you mean like the game itself? Cause I'm quite curious. I've never actually played Rust, but I just recently heard of it from someone who raided me a while ago. Yes, the Devil in Disguise. Yeah, the Devil in Disguise actually raided me a while ago and told me about the game they were playing. And they compared it to Rust. So that's the first time I'd heard of Rust. But yeah, very cool. I wish I had this kind of energy in my work. I only have this energy on stream. I mean, no, I'm quite the same IRL, except, actually, I'm not gonna friend invite. I'm gonna wait. If anybody wants to join, feel free. I'm so sorry for all the things so far. Thank you so much for joining again. Thank you so much for joining again, Wrinkle and Shadow Shake. Thank you so much. Okay. Good stuff. Like, Rust is Minecraft on steroids. Are you serious? I've been like so into Minecraft recently. Like, I used to. Okay, I think we're gonna start off first. Yeah, okay. No, I only died once and didn't lose much. Usually there's a lot more pain, Pekko, and loss. I see. Damn. I just know that recently because I used to play Minecraft, sort of. But okay, I gotta breathe. Thank you so much. Y'all keep me alive. I really appreciate that. But yeah, that's crazy. I just dropped by to say hi. I'm gonna go back to my K-drama. Okay, thank you so much for dropping by, Lizzie. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. You know, I want to play on hard for this one. Oh, it's a level 23, though. I could probably do that one. But yeah, it's fine. I'll just play this on hard first. I really appreciate it, Lizzie. Thank you so much for dropping by. Good stuff. Damn, I'm gonna play for a few more rounds and I'll rest. Good stuff. Parsnip, are you going to be boss next month? Actually, yeah, no, don't worry, it's not personal. I don't fast because I'm not Muslim, so I don't fast. Yeah. But yeah, if you do, I hope you have an amazing boss month. Thank you so much for asking. Thank you so much for being for the concern. I really appreciate it. But yeah, I thought boss because I'm not Muslim. Yes. Woo, wait, hold on. But yeah, for those who don't know, I am actually Malaysian. Yeah, I am a small Malaysian gopher streamer ? Okay, that kind of explains. Actually, do I have my data right up yet? Is it up on my screen? No, my combo. Okay, no, it's fine. This is hard. I shouldn't have trouble with this. This should be fine for me. Why am I having trouble with it? I wanted to FC this. Unfortunately, that has not happened. I don't think I managed to FC anything so far in this stream. Oh, I'm so sad. But yeah, actually, Minecraft. I used to play it back when I was a lot younger, but I would play it on Minecraft instead. I cracked it. But like, recently, I actually bought Minecraft, and I was just like, oh, there's so many new things, like horses, and like all these, what, like concrete, diorite, granite, like what the fuck? What, since when, you know? Like back then, I don't remember any of this. All I remember is that there were cows, there were pigs, there were chickens. There weren't any rabbits back then either. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, I burped. This is a whole back in my day moment. Because I played when I was really young and then I stopped for a bit. Because I never bought the game, so I just never had any incentive to continue playing since I couldn't play in servers. So, I just kind of did whatever. I would just like stay on Minecraft and like wander the world for like the whole day straight and then skip the next few days. But now I'm actually in survival and I'm building shit and it's so fun! It's actually so fun to play in servers. I kind of wish I got the game earlier, but then again, now is when I could actually afford it. So it feels good to actually be able to buy a game. So yeah, good stuff. I'm really, really glad I got Minecraft. In fact, I've been so hooked on it, it's becoming a problem. Like so far, I took a 1 week break actually. A while ago, I took a 1 week break. And funny thing is that during that 1 week break, I was supposed to focus on my college and school. What happened? What ended up happening was I spent all my time on Minecraft and then I crunched everything on the day before my submissions. So yeah, I'm in pain. I forgot. You know, I'm sorry. No worries. It's all good. A simpler time. That is correct. It was a much simpler time. I remember back when Minecraft was still super, super new. I would play the free version online, like on the Minecraft website itself, the beta version. And like that itself would be so satisfying for me. Like I just have a lot of fun with it. But now that I've actually played like Minecraft, feels good. Feels really good. Okay, I'm gonna start again. Okay. I am a British human being living in the overrated London. Is it overrated? I am quite curious. I know that in like European countries or like in Britain, it can get quite cold, which I'm quite jealous of because in Malaysia, it's considered a tropical country here. So I'm currently sweating balls. I'll just say that I am currently sweating balls. And okay, I don't have that FC yet. I'm gonna go for hard. But yeah, I'm genuinely so jealous of countries that are... I hate sweating. I'd rather be freezing than sweating, right? Like, I would go up to Genting Highlands. I went up to Genting Highlands one time in, like, shorts. And that Genting Highlands, by the way, it's in Malaysia. It's, like, on top of a hill. And it's very... on a hill? No, it's on a mountain. And it's super cold up there. It goes down to, like, 16 degrees. And yeah, for me that is quite cold just because I'm used to like about 20 plus to 30-ish degrees. That's what I'm used to. And although I'm used to it, it doesn't stop me from literally sweating. Like I wake up in bed drenched. This is sad. Especially I don't have air conditioning either. Like what kind of life am I living? But it don't be like that. It don't really be like that. Aircon good. I kind of wish I had air conditioning, but like, oh man, the bills. Oh, the bills. Pain. But this is also why I really... Oh, I hear something. Wait, hold on. This is also why I really, really enjoy going to travel. And it's not because of the sightseeing. I mean, the food is a small part of why I like traveling. I mean, I like food. But the main part of traveling is that I get to sleep in an air-conditioned hotel room. That's the best part for me. I fucking love that shit. If I had the money, I would stay in a hotel room like once a week. And it's not just about the AC either. It's not just about the air conditioning. It's also about the ambience and like the feeling you get in hotel rooms. It's just so cozy. So I'm just like, yeah, that's nice. Just when you step into a hotel room, it's instant relaxation. I don't know why, but yeah, good stuff. But well, unfortunately, I am not rich, so I'm unable to do that. But for now, it's fine. It's at least like when it rains and when it pours, it's cold, and those are my favorite nights. I love when that happens. I love when it rains, but only when I'm indoors. I don't like getting wet, and that kind of couples into my whole sweating thing. Yeah, I went to Genting Highlands that time, and I was in shorts and like a hoodie, as if that would help, you know. Like usually I'm okay with the weather there, but because it was raining, it went down to like 16 degrees, and I was outside, right? I was outside, and I was with someone, and we were just kind of just sitting there. And it started raining, and it was too late for us to run back in. So we were just sitting there, and like, it was so cold. I was shivering. My knees were shaking. But yeah, it was definitely fun though. That trip was definitely fun. Hold on, let me just very quickly... Yeah. Oh, yo! Thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate it. The Summex, thank you so much for subscribing. Yo, that's crazy. Thank you so much. Okay, yo, that's crazy. Minecraft has that same dangerous time warp as Rust. Suddenly it's been 12 hours. It does. Legit, like sometimes I don't even notice time passes when I'm playing Minecraft. It's okay here. It gets to like, negative 5 degrees Celsius. That's actually crazy. That is actually crazy. We just got a pile of snow here in Canada, in Canada? Canada? Is it Canada or is it Canada? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I do prefer cold over warm. Yeah, same here. Like I would rather like a really cold day than a really hot day, just because like, okay, if it's cold, I feel like you can still put on clothes to kind of, you know, combat it. When it's hot, it's not like you can take off any more clothes after you're down to your last layer. So it's just like, oh, pain. Okay, I'm gonna start again. Cool stuff. Again, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the subscription. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. The Submex. Okay, cool stuff. Random, let's go. Okay. Damn, happy energy! Yes! Big happy energy! I like the times I travel for work when I get hotels and can just cool the room to really cold and get under a duvet. Yo. I don't know what a duvet is. Is it a duvet or is it a duvet? I have no idea how to pronounce it. Let's go. But yeah, I have no idea what a duvet... Is it a duvet or is it a duvet? I have no idea. Like, when you have to pronounce the T. But yeah, also Twinwood, welcome back to the stream. We're playing Bangdream. I'm probably gonna end at 12:30 later. So yeah, we'll still have time. If you wanna join, feel free to join. The room number is on the bottom left of the screen. Yes. Do heavy blanket. I kinda wish. Oh, is it those really thick blankets that hotels just kind of drape over their beds? Because if that's the case, same. Like, I would like to have a duvet if it weren't for the fact that I just don't have air conditioning. I would love to just get under the duvet. Or duvet. I don't know how to fucking pronounce that word. But, like, I would absolutely just love to get under one of those really heavy blankets. In, like, really cold weather or, like, in a really cold room. Because that sounds so cozy to me. Like, I just want to, yeah. I'm smiling just thinking about it. It feels so cozy just thinking about it. Even though right now I'm literally still sweating balls. So yeah, it would be like that. Dang. This is fine. This is all good. Question mark. Okay. When I grow up, I mean, I've already grown up, right? I'm 20. But when I... When I get there, you know, like when I make it in life, like the way I know I've made it in life is probably just by like if I have air conditioning and I sleep good at night. That's when I've made it. I don't care if I'm in a tiny apartment. I don't care. if I'm in a really, like, you know, as long as I can sleep in good air conditioning and I can sleep good at night without having to worry about, like, anything. I mean, that's kind of impossible, but if I don't have to worry about anything, regardless of the situation I'm in, and I'm in a good place in that time, that's when I made it in life. I just wanna be happy. I just wanna live and, like, be able to sleep in air conditioning. That's my end goal. Sleep in air conditioning for the rest of my life. I'm a very simple person. Nice. Let's go. Yo, Twinwood, let's go. Good stuff. Also, Belfie, welcome back. Sort of thing. I see. Okay. My partners came back. I'm leaving the tech work to them. I cannot do techie stuff. Video editing is so hard for me. You'll make it. We believe. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Yo, techie stuff. Techie stuff is really, really confusing to me as well. I don't understand techie stuff. But cool. It's nice to know that your partners are back. That I'm assuming this is group work. Yeah, I'm assuming this is group work. Also, Twinwood, if you would like to join, let me know. So you can pop on in. I can know when to wait for you. Let's go. Okay. Techie stuff is my work. Ooh, nice. If it's not too personal, what kind of techie stuff? Okay. Group work for my business class. Oh, I see. Thanks for the game. Oh, thank you so much for joining. Thank you for being part of the stream. Thank you so much, Shadow Shake. I really, really appreciate it. I hope to see you in further Bangdream streams. Thank you so much. Okay. I'm assuming Yihao XZZ is Twinwood. I'm assuming. Yes. Okay. Thank you so much. I'm going to start now. Thank you so much for joining. Group work for my business class. Damn, it's due in 1 hour. What? It's due in 1 hour? Look, I can understand why you're up late today. That's crazy. Okay, I work on a help desk, setting up, maintaining, and fixing building PCs. That's interesting. Also, thank you so much for following, Shadow Shake. I really appreciate it. Building PCs. That's really interesting. I've actually thought of, like, wanting to build my own PC, but, like, at the moment, I just don't have the budget for it. But then when I do, I'm, like, gonna get really into it. Because I actually do need a PC. I think this should be okay. Yeah, I think I actually do need a PC because the major, like, the course that I'm majoring in requires, like, high specs. So we're gonna have to see how it goes. But, yeah. I've had multiple mental breakdowns while trying to trim down my video. One should not trust me with text. At least you tried, Belfie. You know, at least you tried. I believe in you. I believe you're doing good. I'm proud of you. As long as you guys get the thing done in time and submit it in time, that's good. That's really good. But yeah, although, like, my college course does require me to have high-spec PCs, that also doesn't mean that I completely understand what I'm doing when it comes to PCs. I'm just like, okay. They give me these numbers. I will find computer or laptop with these numbers, and then I will ask, yes, can I have these numbers? And, like, yeah, that's my entire experience with tech. I'm not gonna lie, but I have asked a couple of my PC building friends about, like what they recommend, but it's not like I can remember them now. I wrote them down somewhere, but yeah, I heard of, like, PC building simulator. Was that it? I know that Sefi recommended that to me to see, like, how things would go. But dang! This is a cute song. Actually, I don't hate the song, although it's Hello Happy World. I generally like Kokoro, but I don't like her voice all that much. Oh, excuse me, I burped. But the song is actually very cute. And Hello Happy songs are usually quite fun. So, hey! Let's go. I think I'm doing a lot better than I was before. My hand's getting used to it. Okay, let's go. If I can FC this, I swear to God. Woo! I can't. I lost my combo. It's fine. Damn, okay. Please, no die. I beg. I'm literally begging. Okay. Let's go. Dying. I was 200 away from dying. Oh no. Also, full of you. Hello again. What's up? But yeah, I just rely on my tech smart classmates for the more complicated stuff. I see. I'm gonna be very honest, building machines is very fun, but with the current market of things, it's really hard to find the parts you need. Is that the case? I'm so confused and curious because I have always thought about wanting to build my own PC, but I'm not familiar and I'm not caught up with the current environment of the PC building community and how the parts are. I don't completely understand all that kind of stuff, but it would be great. It would be amazing if I could kind of just like, if I could get more info on that. So if you have anything to share, feel free to let me know in Twitch chat. But yeah, I've always tried to learn video editing, but the long tutorials kill my interest each time. I see. You're changing your leader. Okay, I'm gonna wait for you, Wrinkle. Thank you so much for coming in. Also, thank you so much, Yihao. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for dropping by. Okay, I want to play. I want you to play Osu, please. It's so hard. I actually don't have Osu right now on my PC. It's in my hard drive, but I actually wanted to play it. What's it called? Yo, welcome back. Welcome back. Yo, okay, cool. We're all back. Let's go. Dead, accidental leave. It's all good. Thank you so much for joining again. I really appreciate it. Want you to play Osu. I'm not very good at Osu though. I can only play until like 2.5 stars. Yeah, like any more than that, I'm just gonna die like in the first like 2 seconds. Pay. I don't know why, but long videos make me feel tired and just not motivated to learn. I see. Like, I'm personally just like not, like I like long videos, but it depends on what I'm watching, you know? Like, yes, quality song, yes, quality song, Wrinkle, yes, good shit. But yeah, this is fun. I'm actually really, really enjoying today. Thank you so much for those who have actually been playing with me. I really appreciate it. Let's go. Okay. No, it's all good. No, it's all about the practice. Yes, because full of you, like initially when I played Osu, I couldn't play at all. Like I would just keep dying. But when I kept playing, like persistence is really key when it comes to rhythm games, I feel. Persistence and trial and error. So like the more you play, the more your eyes and fingers get used to it, or eyes and hands will like get used to it, and then you'll kind of improve on it the more you play. Like, I got, like, a few tips from a few of my also playing friends. Like, one of them is from the Philippines. They actually told me that you can just watch, like, these also playthroughs. And you can try to have your eyes try and catch up with the notes. And then when you play, you can try and get your hands to catch up with them, too. So, that's something, like, I like to keep in mind. Although I don't play also as much anymore, that definitely has helped when I tried to improve on it. So, I went from not being able to play, like, at all, like I would play like the easiest for every song and I would still like lose, to actually being able to play like 2.5, which is honestly to me now is pretty fast, but back then I was like all right with it. But yeah, I'm quite curious actually. Fu, do you play with a mouse or do you play with a tablet? Because I know a couple of my friends play with tablets and I'm just kind of like, yeah, I play with both. But I do have a preference to using my mouse just because I'm more used to it. Because I started off with my mouse and I recently just got my tablet for my college major. And then I tried playing Osu again and it was pretty fun. But I think I do still have a preference to my mouse. Yes. Am I gonna die? This is good song. But yeah. I think this is the song that kind of made me go like, okay, maybe I do like pastel palettes, you know? This was definitely the song that made me kind of think that. But yeah. Well, games like Bangdream kill me. My fingers are not strong enough and my persistence is not strong enough. It do be like that sometimes. I kind of get you. Like, even for me, I'm usually not very persistent when it comes to these kinds of games. But it's only because a lot of my friends would play it once and I really, really wanted to play with them. So I was like, okay, you know what? Fine, I'll do it. And I don't regret it, actually. I find this game really, really fun. Even though a lot of my friends that used to play don't play anymore, I still really find it really, really fun. So I think it was all worth it in the end. Bushido! Where's my Bushido? Bushido. Let's go. Let's start. Okay, let's go. Good stuff. I'm a kind of domestic player? ? Do you mean casual? Is that what you mean? Because I'm also a casual player. I usually don't take it too seriously. But yeah. ? Okay. Domestic? ? Oh my god, it's Don't Be Afraid! Wait, yo, what a good song. Also, Love Child. God, I actually, like, I remember, like, I used to be so obsessed with Love Child. Oh, damn, okay. But Love Child was, like, such a bop for me. I learned both the English Jubi version and also the Japanese version. I was singing a lot on Smule. I was a huge fan of Smule. Like, I don't know if anybody here actually used it, but I back then, I would constantly use Smule. You're gonna drop off for a bit? Okay, you too, keep safe, you too, absolutely. Remember to sanitize. Thank you so much for dropping by, I really appreciate it. Okay, but yeah, I genuinely used to sing a lot on this app called Smule, and I would do it a lot. I'm actually VIP on this app as well, just because I really enjoyed the app. So I was like, yeah, let's go. But singing on Smule, I will say, has definitely helped me a lot with my stage fright is not the word, because I would still be afraid to sing on stage. But singing on Smule has made me a little bit more confident in my singing, definitely, for sure. Like, being able to post it online and not cringe at my own voice. So it definitely has helped, but I do actually want to get back into it. It was very, very fun for me. Question mark. Because, I don't know, I feel like, I mean, this isn't like a VTuber thing, this is just like a personal thing. But when it comes to Smule, it's just really, really fun. I really enjoy being able to do it with people. Even if I don't know them. Like, I made a couple of friends on Smule, but I haven't been able to keep in contact with them just because there really wasn't any reason to talk. Oh, excuse me, I burped. Yeah, and I would sing a lot of, like, Love Live songs as well. I remember, I don't even play Love Live. I watched the first series because I enjoyed it. But the second one didn't really feel the same, so I kind of dropped it. But I really did enjoy, like, Love Life back then. I like their songs. I think one of my favorites are probably Soju Game. And another one is probably I Share Your Banzai. Like, I share, yeah, that's, like, super basic bitch. But I really, really like it. It's nice. In fact, I think Tyrella... I was in her stream earlier, and she was actually singing I Share Your Banzai, which was really surprising to me, because I know that she's really into, like, Vocaloid songs, so I thought she would be playing more Vocaloid songs. But as it seemed, she was actually, like, singing I Share Your Banzai, and I was just like, oh! The nostalgia is actually hitting me! So I was like, yes! Good stuff! Man, okay. Bye, keep the awesome energy up. Thank you so much. You too. Thank you so much for being such a positive impact on the stream. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I'm a casual and a homely player. Like, I really like games where I can simulate home life, either with cooking, farming, or just shrimping for my husbandos. I see. Also, Chunky Yogi, thank you so much for dropping by. Good morning. How have you been? I've been alright, actually. It's actually not morning for me. It's like 12:15 for me right now. 12:15 a.m. for me. But yeah, okay, I'm gonna stay in this room again. It's really, really nice to see you here. Thank you so much for dropping by. I really appreciate it. Let's start. Okay. Farming or just stripping? Oh, is that why you like games like The Sims and like Don't Starve Together and stuff like that? Interesting. I wanna try playing more games just to see what I like. Because I have no idea. I'm still very, very new to gaming. So yeah. Bless the hammy burps. It do be like that. I long for the housewife life. Jeez. Also, Muffin, welcome back. I'm super late, Acasia. No, you don't have to apologize at all. Do not apologize. It's all good. I appreciate that you're here. I just appreciate that you made it. Thank you so much, Muffin. Okay, sleepy, but I'm good. I see. Do you have, like any like plans today? If it's too personal, I'm sorry for asking. But, like, is there a reason you're up early? Question mark? I mean, I say up early because whenever I wake up, like, after a long night of sleep, I usually wake up in the afternoon. Like, I just don't wake up in the morning unless I have class. But yeah. Yeah, in survival games, I'm automatically, like, stay-at-home person, regardless of if it's a good idea or not. Okay, I kind of feel you on that. I definitely feel you on that. But I also do have a lot of fun just exploring. So I don't know what kind of games I would prefer, because I just haven't played all that much. Like, until recently, I didn't really play any other games but rhythm games. And even rhythm games, I wouldn't play, like, a lot. I just play, like, super, super casually. When my friends played, I'd play. But, yeah. Question mark? Like, straight up. I just kind of... Yeah. I want to try playing more games. And recently, a couple of people have actually gifted me a couple of games. So, I'm just, like, I'm really excited to play. I recently got Omori. courtesy of Sean Taro, one of my streamer friends as well. Borderlands 3, Overcooked, and Rhythm Doctor. Pomi actually gifted those to me. I'm really appreciative of it. And Phasmophobia, Monster Musume, and Tokyo School Life by Ariri Marsh, who isn't here currently. He used to be my mod. But yeah, I'm actually really appreciative that people are actually gifting me games, because now I can actually try more games. I really appreciate it, because until recently, I never actually bought any games. Not to say I would crack them, but it was just one of those, like I grew up not playing games, so I couldn't see the point of actually buying them. But then when I started playing Stardew Valley, because a couple of my friends used to do it too, they used to like play Stardew Valley and talk about it a lot, I was like, what's the big deal? You know, I wanna try this and see, and kind of understand why people are saying it's such a good game. And I downloaded a cracked version of it, and then I ended up liking it a lot. So on my birthday that year, I actually bought Stardew Valley for myself. And I was like, ooh, very cool. I like it a lot. And since then, I've kind of just gone down the hole of just trying to play more games, pretty much. But yeah. If I have to physically stab my teammate just to stay at home and take care of the house, I will do so. Holy shit! How do you do that? No one stops me from being an impromptu housewife. Well, true. I mean, if that's the way you like to enjoy the game, that is the way you like to enjoy the game. That's, if it's fun for you that way, then yeah, you do what you gotta do, sis. It do be like that. I'm gonna start again. Okay. Again, if anybody wants to join, feel free to let me know in chat so I know if I wanna wait. Yeah. Let's go. Stretch. I'm gonna stretch. Big stretch. Okay. There we go. Yes! Love trial, let's go. I'm gonna try expert, because I think I can do expert. I'm gonna drink some water. There we go, water drank. Oh, man, just kind of thinking about it. It is kind of crazy, like I'm starting to like kind of... Oh, also, Casa the Second, welcome to the stream. We're playing Bangdream. If you'd like to play with us, let me know in chat. Yeah, I'm just kind of reminiscing. It actually, thinking about it kind of makes me really happy, and also like, yeah, it makes me kind of emotional, because sometimes I think about like, if I hadn't started streaming, would I actually have met all these amazing people? If I would have like met you guys, like even for you guys in chat, for those who are new, I really appreciate that you guys are here. Like, it's kind of crazy, if I hadn't started streaming, I'd probably not have met you guys and all these really, really cool people. It's really cool. Oh, I hear a phone. But like, it's actually really crazy, just because I actually didn't start streaming all that long ago. I started streaming during December last year. And I'm not gonna lie, the experience has been amazing so far. I think I'm really, really fortunate to have grown this quickly, but I'm also really, really fortunate to just have met so many amazing people. Like it's been actually crazy. I'm experiencing so many things I've never experienced before, like being gifted games. I didn't think anybody would give me games at all, but as of late, I've just been getting games, and I'm just like, wait, this isn't, I'm not used to it, stop. So I'm just like, yeah, it makes me really, it's I'm both conflicted, but also like really grateful. But yeah, it's really crazy. Also, the thought of people actually wanting to watch me just play games and like watch my content, people who actually enjoy my personality, that's more than I could ever ask for. I'm honestly like not even kidding. But yeah, also thank you so much for following Casa the Second. I really appreciate it. AKA, make me shrimp from my husbandos even more. Legit. Okay, like I know that there's this one game that one of my friends recommended me to play. I forgot what the name of it was, but yeah, I can't remember. But yeah. Okay, let's go. Oh, we ranked up. Nice. Very, very cool. Let's go. Also, legs, welcome back. Yes, I am keeping up with chat. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and start now. Let's go. But yeah. Thank you so much. Also, Love Trial is your favorite song. I agree. I really like Love Trial as well. I'm a big, big fan of both the English and Japanese version of Love Trial. But also, what a miracle! Congrats! Yes, absolutely! It's a huge miracle! Acasia keeping up with chat? Never heard of it! But yeah, Sorry if I'm not super active. I gotta look up interview questions that I can pre-plan answers for because I finally pulled the trigger and applied to culinary school, and they require an interview before deciding. Ooh, damn. Hold on. I'm gonna pick heart because I know I can't do the expert for this one. Culinary school, and they require an interview before deciding if you're in or not. So basically, my entire future rides on this interview. I see. Yeah, no problem, no problem. You don't have to apologize for that at all. Don't feel obligated to be active because prioritize priorities. Always, always prioritize priorities. Also, thank you for lurking legs. I really appreciate it. Well, Acasia, remember when you kept disconnecting when we were playing Don't Starve Together? Yes, I remember. Why? Did you find out, like, why that happened? Because I have no idea. Was it because of, like, the mods, or was it because... It was so weird, because, I haven't played Don't Starve Together since, actually. I got it with a friend, but she hasn't played it so far, so I just never had a reason to open it. But yeah, so I never figured out why it kept happening. It was so weird. But it was definitely fun. I feel like I want to play it more. But so far, I've been really, really occupied with, Minecraft and also schoolwork. But yeah... Minecraft, actually, I regret not playing it sooner. I'm so glad I'm playing it now, though. And by not playing it, I mean, like, I regret not buying it sooner. I regret not buying it sooner to actually be able to play with people, because playing in a server gives me a lot of incentive to continue. It makes me feel like, well, I'm part of something, and I wanna be good at it, you know? Compared to if I'm just playing single player and I can do whatever I want, so I don't really... There aren't any stakes, if that makes sense. And I can change it however I want. It's fun, but it doesn't feel the same. So yeah, it's fun to be able to play with friends. Man, I think Stardew gave me the same feeling as well. Like, Stardew, I started off playing with a couple of people, and then I stopped for a bit just because, like, I want to take a break from it. But then after I came back from that break, nobody that I played with actually played Stardew anymore. They moved on to other games. So I was like, okay. But I've since found a new group of friends that play Stardew as well. And yeah, it's been really, really fun. Really good stuff. I did not find out the reason why, but I believe it was the mods. Note to self, don't use mods if you don't understand the language of- I see. Damn. It do be like that, huh? But I mean, like, it's all good. I mean, I wouldn't mind playing again with you. It was actually really fun the other day. Let's go. Okay. Question mark? Okay, I'm gonna continue playing. Yes. Question mark? But yeah. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Braised pork is gonna be the death of me. Like, I genuinely love braised pork. Last game? Okay, yeah, absolutely. Thank you so much for playing with me. I really appreciate it. I think I'm gonna have to end stream as well soon. I'm gonna end stream around 12:30. So when Twinwood goes, I will probably switch to just chat until it's 12:30-ish, and then I'll see who I want to raid, or if I want to raid at all. We'll have to see. Okay, we managed to do much stuff, despite the game giving up on us. I think it was more of like, you did a lot of stuff, and then I watched, but then it was really fun anyway. Yeah. Also, thank you so much for dropping by, Ginhyung. Hello, welcome to the stream. Gambatte for the remaining streaming. Excuse me, I'm sorry, that's... choked on my own spit. But thank you so much, I really appreciate it. I won't be streaming for all that long, but I hope you've been enjoying it so far. But yes, how you been? Lamau, you also got stuck in... Yeah, exactly! Like, I tried to walk, but, like, my character just kept moonwalking, so I was just like, yeah, no, it's not working out. I'll just keep walking until it starts working. And then when it worked, I would move for a little bit and then continue moonwalking again. So it was just straight up. Pain Peckle? Question mark? But yeah. Like, straight up. I was just like, yeah. But it was actually really fun. When I did get to play, it was actually really fun to collect all the twigs and stuff. I think I only managed to get through all the really, really basic things of Don't Starve Together. But even then, it was definitely really, really fun to play with you. The next time we play, I'm down. By the way, if you want to play again, I'm down. Okay. I'm gonna... But I need a burp. Oh, excuse me, burp. I felt that one coming. Oh, excuse me, burp. Okay. At this point, like, I'm surprised nobody's calling me a burp tuber yet. Just because I've just been burping a shit ton. I thought they were, like, anxious burps because they only started when I was, like, streaming. They only start when I started streaming. Like, since my debut stream, I haven't stopped burping. Like, even off stream, I burp a lot now. But it's so weird because... Usually, I don't, like, before that, I didn't burp as much. In fact, I wouldn't burp at all. except for like occasionally, you know, the normal times when you burp, like after you eat maybe just a little bit of a whoa. No, I forgot to turn off my notifications. We've been doing so well. No. I panicked. Okay, no, this is fine. This is okay, it's fine. No. I felt my phone vibrate. Trust me, you haven't seen anything yet. Oh, shit. Don't blame your character. They just want to be like Michael Jackson. It'll be like that. Maybe the water got you the burps. Maybe. It could be the water, actually. Also, thank you so much, Twinwood, for actually joining me. I really, really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed your time playing. I'm so sorry I keep dying. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed your time. I'm going to probably switch to just chatting. But before I do that, I kind of want to pull. And I don't know what event's going on right now, but I do want to see. It's okay, me too. It's all good. It's okay to die, especially in my stream because I keep dying. But yeah. Okay, let's see. I wanna pull. Good stuff. I think I have about like 800 stars. I can probably pull like 3 times? Question mark? Oh no, I have way more than 800. Okay, let's go. Afterglow gacha. Oh, this is such a pretty one. It's so pretty. I kind of want Tomoe. Wait. Let me just have a look at the member details. Damn, this is so pretty. Okay, you know what? Let's do this. Let's gotcha. Let's go. You're saving for Morphonica? Wait, is Morphonica coming in already? Question mark? Like, I never save up for gacha just because I don't want to fall into the gacha abyss. Because I know if I start saving up for it, I'll start to feel like I'm committed to it. So that's why I don't save up for gacha. I just kind of pull whenever I feel like it. But I do want Morphonica. I do very much want a Morphonica character. I know that they've already introduced the main Morphonica member. I can't remember her name though. But yeah. So what you planning on doing for Genshin Impact? I don't know actually. I'm just gonna do whatever at this point. Like if any events come up, I can play it because I've already just finished the story. But yeah, I think in April. Oh, nice! Very cool. April's really not bad. But yeah, I'm actually really, really excited to see them in the game. I know that they're already in JP. Is it Razor Suilin? Is that how you pronounce it? But yeah, I'm really, really excited to see. Like, I know, like it's been like, okay, now this is my last pull. I'm getting nothing. The streamer luck isn't working for me. But yeah, at least you got Misaki. We have that much going for us. Okay, so this is where I turn off this thing. And yeah, okay, I just want to chat with you guys for now. And then I'm going to end stream very, very soon. Very good stuff. Alright, okay. Guys, I just realized that my media source has been on the whole time. I just realized that my background music has been on the whole time while I was playing Bangdream. How did you guys listen to me and not feel anything off? Like, wait. Did you guys hear the background music while I was playing? I hope not, because otherwise it would just be really messy audio. That'd be so sad. I'm so sorry. But yeah. Damn, okay. I haven't finished Genshin's story yet. Oh, I see. Okay, no spoilers then. No spoilers, because goddamn, it's actually really, really good. You should absolutely do it. Also, Belfi, I would love to have your UID if you could like DM me in Discord later. That'd be amazing. I'll add you. Still starting Liyue. Good stuff. Liyue is actually really, really fun. Initially, I didn't like Liyue all that much because it was so big and my puny brain just could not handle it. But like, I did very much enjoy it in the very last moment. So I was just like, yeah, this is cool. I definitely like the writing in Liyue more than Mondstadt. But yeah, listening to you while studying gets me to write 2 times faster. Oh, wait, it's not working? Is it not working? Wait, let me try again. This should be my Discord. Yeah, that should be my Discord if you want to check it out. But yeah, like, damn. I don't know, if you write faster while listening to me, you should totally pop by my other streams too. Hey! Good stuff. Okay, we heard the songs just fine. Okay, that's good. Because I was worried, like I was having like an audio test and I realized that happened. I was just like, oh no, I have to remember to turn off my BGM. And I still didn't turn off my BGM. So I was just like, oh, I'm in pain. But yeah, it's good that you guys heard it just fine. That's really, really good. Okay. Good stuff, good stuff. I don't think Leah is ever gonna be my favorite. They dissed Venti and Mondstadt. I do not appreciate it. Oh, did they? I barely remember that. Mondstadt just has a special place in my heart. I do feel you on that, though. Like, when I started off Leah, I was just like, yeah, this is just fine. I kind of like Mondstadt more, though. So I always went back to Mondstadt for my like, dailies and, like, adventure quest stuff. But I just kind of, yeah, in the end, I was... I mean, I'm still a big fan of Leah, don't get me wrong. But Mondstadt definitely does hold a very special place in my heart as well. Just because I started off with it and I'm just like, yeah, I hold a lot of memories here. Leah is beautiful, but it just doesn't have that small... Yes, I completely agree. Leah is just way too big. And I don't think that's a bad thing, but I do definitely enjoy that, like, quote-unquote small community vibe. Yeah, I definitely do enjoy that a lot more. And Leah has a completely different vibe to Mondstadt as well. Like, Mondstadt is very much, you do what you want. You know what? We're a small community. Just have fun. But in Leah, it's definitely more, it's more pressure to do things. There's definitely more, look, we do commerce, you know, we have trade, help us do this, help us do that. And their stuff is definitely more towards running a business than it is just doing little tasks, which I really enjoyed in Mondstadt. Yeah. Damn. Oh, perfect. I can fit right in with Genshin. Yes, yes, yes. Right in Wish Genshin. Yes, Genshin good. Genshin really, really fun. I actually really like Razor as well. Belfie, I really like Razor. Razor's like one of my favorite, like, teeny tiny boys. He's precious. Like, honestly, the fact that he's just basically a dog. Oh, by the way, did you know that Lisa, like, this is not in the story, but you know that Lisa, the way she talks to Razor is like, here boy, Razor, here boy. And, like, I think that's so funny. I think that's adorable. I think that's really, really funny. But yeah, that's kind of crazy. It's really, really kind of crazy. Razor's my favorite forever main boy. Blessed. I have Razor as well. I recently just got Hu Tao. I mean, like, you know that. I recently just got Hu Tao. But, okay, no, Hu Tao's actually pretty crazy. But, like, for a bit, I could not get other characters. I got Noelle for like, 5 times straight. Like, all my 4 stars were just Noelle, and I got so sick of it, and I was just like, when am I getting my other characters? And I got Razor next, and I was just like, oh, yeah, this is good. I got Xing Yan first. I got Xing Yan, and then I got Razor, which is cool. It's really, really cool. But yeah, I don't know why, but Leah just gives off, like, dad vibes. I kind of get what you mean. It's just very businessy and very serious. It doesn't feel lighthearted like Mondstadt does. But yeah, but which VA language do you play in? This is totally a test. I'm absolutely going to fail the test. I play in English. I like the English dub. Sue me. I like the English dub. But yeah, Nip, shitty internet. Oh no, Pilo, you good? I hope it's all right, like, where you are. I hope it's not too shitty, you know? Like, I mean, I really hope it's alright for you. But yeah, I rolled once on Hu Tao's banner for my Sing Chu so I can get C1 for him, which I did. Nice, nice. When I rolled on Hu Tao's banner, I just got Hu Tao. I haven't gotten any other character. I just straight up got Hu Tao. But I definitely did get, when I was rolling for Ganyu, I got a lot of Noelle's. And when I was rolling for Xiao, I got Jean instead, which isn't bad, but I wasn't gunning for Jean, so. And, well, yeah, I got up to, like, C4 Noelle on Ganyu's banner. But yeah. I use the Japanese dub. English makes me uncomfortable. I think that's fair. But I kind of got used to the English dub and it kind of grew on me. So I do kind of like it. Also, Sylvie, hello. Hello. Yo, what the fuck? Are you literally just reacting? Are you reacting to the fact that I play on English dub? I'm in pain. Lisa's English voice sounds cloudy and that makes me uncomfortable. I don't understand what you mean by cloudy. But I will say, like, I wouldn't play in Japanese just because of Lisa. I've heard the climbing noises and I'm just like, yeah, no, I'm not playing in Japanese. Thank you. I've tried playing in Japanese, but because I'm so used to English already, I always end up just switching back to English. Although I hate it when my boy Kaya just goes like, I didn't know you were such a slacker. Or like, what's the hurry? I hate it. But I'm used to it, and it's kind of grown on me, so I'm just kind of like, yeah, let's go. But yeah, Hu Tao's Hilly Troll sounds really good in Ian. Oh, yeah, that's true. That's good. It's so cute. I don't know what it sounds like in any other language. I just know in Ian what it sounds like. I like it a lot, actually. I'm saving all my primos and witches for future banners. I hear that Rosaria is coming out soon. Sorry, was it Rosaria? Yeah, it was Rosaria. Razors? Oh, it's shittier than too shitty. Oh, no, Piolo! I hope it's okay. Okay, Razor's English voice also makes me feel uncomfortable. He sounds like a budget goblin. You're right. You're absolutely right about that. Razor's English voice is one of the few voices that I just cannot get used to. But honestly, I really don't mind it. It's not really a big problem for me. Like, because when I'm playing the story, sure, the voices play a big part. But I have a very good way of just not feeling anything when it comes to that. So yeah, I don't play Lisa, so Jap Dub doesn't bother me. I see. That's fair. But I don't play Lisa either, but honestly, if I ever have to, I would probably just switch back to English if I did play Jap Dub. Oh geez, okay. You should try Razor in CN. Oh no, I've heard Razor in CN. My friend showed it to me actually. He was telling me about how Razor sounds different in all these different languages, and I was just like, yo! And then like it was really cool actually. Wait, no, let me just very quickly switch Bangdream over to something else because yeah, I'm just chatting for now. So let's go. Okay, cool stuff. But legit, like I've heard Razor's Chinese voice, and yes, it's actually very, very cool. It's very, 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 very cool. But at the same time, I'm also just like, although I like the Chinese voice, I'm not used to hearing Chinese words come out of Razor's mouth. So I'm just like, nah, no, I'm going back to Ian. But yeah. Well, I switched back to English for a bit today, and I felt abused from Kaya insulting me. Yeah, I know, right? Kaya literally just goes like, what are you, fucking slacker? And like, I'm just like, what? I stopped for like 2 seconds? Yes, Lisa from Genshin. We're talking about Genshin, PLO. If you need updates, I can let you know, because your internet be bad. I'll try to accommodate that as much as I can. Okay, I don't care much for Rosaria. I haven't played Dragonspine, and I don't plan on doing so till my boy Razor gets buffed as fuck. Okay, that's fair. I actually haven't played Dragonspine as well. I've only gone in and like unlocked one what's elemental monument, is that what it's called? But yeah, I don't know how I feel about Rosaria because I haven't met Rosaria yet, so I'm just like, I just know that her banner is gonna come out soon. But yeah, Rosaria's looks make me feel a bit uncomfortable too. She looks like a vampire and I don't like vampires. Werewolves for life. Damn, is that why you're bringing Razor? Is that why you're bringing Razor in, just to fight her? Damn, I prefer Razor's Japanese voice. His charged growl. Excuse me, makes me feel a certain way. Damn, I can't relate. I generally don't even know what that sounds like. This is also Monsoon SSJ8. I really appreciate the follow. Thank you so much for following. Thank you so much. Okay, this is really embarrassing to say, but I legit fell in love with an NPC. Wait, which one? Vlad? Vlad, my boy from the... Wait, legit? You... Wait, him? Of all the Fatui guys, it's him? Why? Is it because you get to interact with him more as a Fatui member? Question mark? Who's shit-talking vampires? I'll fight you. Fight ensues in chat. Question mark? He's literally the day guard, and he literally has Nadia as a future love interest. Wait, does he? Question mark? Wait, who was Nadia again? Nadia was the one from the bank, right? Question mark? I think Nadia was the one from the bank. Wait, is he the pen pal? I'm not even sure. Yo, that's crazy. I know that Nadia has a pen pal, but I didn't think it was Vlad. I didn't know it was Vlad. Oh, that's kind of crazy. It's nice how they try to humanize their NPCs as well. Like when I read an NPC dialogue, it doesn't feel like I'm talking to an NPC. To me, it feels like you're actually these NPCs actually have lives, you know? They're not just they don't exist to be an NPC. It really seems like they have their own lives and they have their own backstories, and it's really, really cool. It's really, really very, very cool. Vlad is the day guard and Nadia is the night guard. They're pen pals. Wait, the one from the bank. Okay, no, it wasn't the one from... Okay, I was thinking of the one in the cathedral. But oh, that's crazy. You want a 1v1 in Mario Kart, bro? Shit. I fell in love with a taken NPC. This is a tragedy. Okay, you'd be a homewrecker. A lot? Question mark? But yeah, I think I'm gonna have a look at who I can raid today. We're gonna have to see. I see a couple of people I'm interested in raiding. I feel like raiding giraffes. I'm not gonna lie. I do feel like raiding giraffes. I think it will be fun to raid giraffes. Either giraffes, Ane-chan, or like, or V. I was thinking of raiding either one of these people. Damn, okay. We're gonna have to see. But yeah. I'll just see in the heartbroken corner. Oh no, pain, 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 pain. The moment I saw Vlad, I fell in love, and I talked with Nadia, and I heard my heart breaking in half. It's like this. It do be like that. Honestly, I don't have any strong feelings towards any NPCs, other than Donna. Like, she's the only NPC I just can't stand, because every time I walk past her, she's always like, "Diluc, what a dreamboat," and I'm just like, "No, what the fuck? Could you like not?" Like, I mean, like, it's fine, you know, it's fine to like simp. Sorry, it's fine to shrimp over Diluc, but that. Why would you do that out loud? You know, like, come on. Come on, I don't want to hear that each time I pass by you. Like, that's the only thing I feel about Donna. But yeah, you fall in love with another Liyue NPC. Wait, who was it? He's a guard. Wait, is it the one that guards the other bank? The one with Gentry Dent or something? Who reads faces? I'm not sure about who that is. Yeah, I can hear it from even in the future. It don't be like that. I don't remember his name either. Also, welcome back, Mutinus Tutinus. Actually, unfortunately, I'll be ending stream soon. But then, I'm really glad that you're back. Thank you so much for being back. I'm probably gonna try and raid either Giraffe, Caesar, Vorni, or Ane-chan. Either one. I'm very, because I know that Ane-chan is very, very, okay. Even if I don't raid Ane-chan, I just want to let you guys know that Ane-chan is very, very, I'll just say he is an amazing chatter. Like, he's very, very wholesome. Let me just shout him out. Just like, whether I raid him or not, regardless, I just want to shout him out because I think he deserves it. Like, someone raided him when I was lurking, and when I came back, I was just like, who is this very wholesome person? So if you guys want to check him out, this is his Twitch link. But yeah, very, very cool. He's very, very cool. I think he's also Malaysian. Either Malaysian or Singaporean, and he's a facecam streamer. He's not a VTuber. But yeah. Damn, Fugui. I don't remember who Fugui is, But yeah, I hope I stumble upon more streams soon. Hey, yeah, no worries. I would love to see you in future streams. You're such a pleasant presence. Thank you so much for being here. I really appreciate it. But yeah, I think. Okay, you know what? Let's raid giraffes. I think giraffes would be really, really cool to raid, right? So I'm gonna type in the raid, and then I'm gonna give you guys the slogan if you want, right? Whoa! Okay. I accidentally hit enter. Okay, there we go. Giraffes. Let's go, giraffes. Okay. Raid giraffes. And this is the slogan. So if you guys wanna copy the thing, there it is. So I'll just let you guys know. Thank you so much for those who have been here from the beginning of the stream. Thank you for those who popped in halfway through and at the end of the stream. I really, really appreciate that you guys are here. Thank you for those who are chatting. Thank you for those who are lurking. I genuinely could not ask for better people. Thank you so much. I'm emotional. It makes me happy to know that you guys are here. But yeah, again, thank you so much for making this such a fun and enjoyable stream for me today. I was actually feeling a little bit down. This made me feel a lot better. But yeah, good stuff. I'll be waiting for your next stream then. Thank you for everything. Thank you for everything. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Also, Skidman, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry I'm ending stream already. I'm going to raid giraffes. But I hope I can see you in my other streams. I'm really, really happy that you're here. Thank you so much. Good stuff. You a big cutie. No, you a big cutie. I mean, yes, thank you. But also, you're a big cutie. But yeah, okay. So I'm going to be ending stream here. Give giraffes a good time. I hope you guys also have an amazing time in giraffe stream. Thank you so much again. I will be ending here. Thank you so much. Bye. Bye, guys.